Hello. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I don't even see it there yet.
Hello. Hello. Can anybody hear us?
How'd you get on it so quick?
I clicked it. It came out.
Are you just logged in?
I just searched it. Yeah. Yeah. I am also.
You have the chat on speed dial.
Yes, sir.
All late.
In case I gotta ban anybody, you know?
Okay, well, I suppose we're gonna have to say hello to all three people.
Hey, what's up?
I said I wasn't gonna point that out. All right.
Nah, there's more now. There's more.
Okay, there's more. All right, then, let's go. Hey, my name is Jobby, and welcome to Banjo Kazooie, and we are joined by my friends here today, Omar, aka Civil.
That's me.
Oh, I'm gonna use your logos with impunity now because I know you guys want to do more with that.
Yes,
now we got
sir.
Oscar. AKA, yeah, boy.
Hello.
Is that the logo that you planned?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I'm going to keep that.
Okay, good. So I don't have to change my streaming setup.
Yeah.
And of course, you got little old me. Now, let me join you on the couch.
Oh, hey.
Scoocho. And I'll bring some treats on the way.
Do some recap or
yes,
Oscar?
I was about to say. So anyone who missed our last Banjo Kazooie streams, well, first of all, links in the description, but also Omar, catch us up. Where are we?
So first stream we did, well, the intro, Mumbo's and Treasure, right? And then last stream was just us two. We did Clanker's Cavern. Hour and 12 minutes, 100% of it. Damn.
Yes, we did, but with great effort. If you guys stuck that out to the end, I appreciate it.
Dude, that one, we got stuck. Like, we just did not know where the
those honeycomb thingies?
Heart pieces.
Oh, because so we missed them in
we
the last
them
episodes.
We missed them in Treasure and... No, we got these. Okay.
Ah, okay.
So,
oh, Treasure was the one that you said one of them is in a random container, right?
In the water somewhere, yeah. And then another one's like in the ocean also. But I don't know where they are.
The moment we discovered the final, what was it? The final note piece, right?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ! It was so obvious.
Yeah. And then we did Bubble Gloop Swamp afterwards. The one jiggy we missed was in the crocodile place.
Yeah.
We tried it. We couldn't get it. And then the note, I mean the heart piece, just don't know where it is.
I'm just saying.
Sub 1 hour. Hell yeah.
I'm just saying. Place your bets on whether or not we're gonna do that tonight. Leave in the chat.
100% speed run. Let's go.
100% speed run. Any percent. This is gonna be a 4 week speed run.
Hey, gee.
Well, Scarlet Scout starting it off with the $5.
Saying, hey, thank
good
you.
Good time to start, Lil. Just finished building the RG Evangelion Unit 03.
Hey.
Nice.
And the RG Evas are still holding up. Anyways, have a good night.
I don't know about that, man. I only built that first one, and I didn't really like it. But I'm glad you're having a good time. Also, Kit Kats. Anybody?
Yes. I want to try one.
Peach Kit Kats from today's spot. Well, not the sponsor of the stream, but the sponsor of today's video that I posted today. It
thank
was
you. Damn, these
Tokyo
are so
treat.
Cute.
Kawaii desu ne. All right, so Omar's getting us to the level.
Man, we're doing Frizzy right now.
Dr. Hack said they just watched The Batman 2022.
Hey! And I told you guys, but I got something in the works about that, so stay tuned, huh? Ooh.
You guys want to clink him? Oh, no, you already ate him.
I got half.
All right, well, clink my Kit Kat, yeah?
Clink!
Clink, y'all.
Mm. Damn, that's good.
Oh, I hear him.
Damn, that's good. Tokyo treat.
Howard 5 asks, are you still building Gundam?
Not currently, no.
Gundam?
What did you say?
That tastes like a peach.
Get a taste of Japan.
All right, here we go. Peace, easy peak. One new move. I hope it's the one that we need. But, yeah.
All I can say is Gotham loves comeback.
It might be a flying move. Shit. Yeah.
Is it possible?
Yes. With Kazooie.
Oh, I see.
Or a double jump, I guess, or high jump, whatever. But Kazooie can run up those slopes.
You drinking the Kung Fanta?
Almost.
I forget the button combos.
Left is for Kazooie, yeah.
Hey, Sheep Gamer.
Yo. Oh, you missed one.
Annie Ray Animation says, hey, Jobby, I love today's video. So excited to see OG Jobby.
Thank you. You'll see him.
OG Jobby?
Yeah.
With the Batman mask?
With the Batman mask.
The way that came out in today's video? I gotta watch it. I haven't seen it.
All right.
I'll watch it tomorrow during work.
Yeah, catch up. Catch up with the Jobby lore.
Hell yeah. I'm just waiting until somebody compiles it. He has a bellyache.
Oh, you gotta stomp on him. Pussy stomp. Shit.
Is that what it is now? It's something else then.
Oh,
nope. You gotta shoot an egg in his ass.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's see.
No, on his ass, dude.
Right in the bunghole, right in the bussy.
There you go. All the ice physics, Jesus.
Oh, damn it.
Man, you nailed it, too.
Do you gotta body him down the slope or something?
I'm nailing all these moves.
Just fuck him up, dude. Putazos. There you go. Oh, no. Okay.
Here, eat my ass.
I guess we don't know what to do yet.
Eat my ass.
No, damn it.
Eat my ass, dude.
Yeah.
All right, to be completely honest, I don't even remember what the fuck to do with that. I thought it was just ground pound, but it wasn't.
It's probably something like up on top. You probably have to like drop a snowball.
Hey, you know, just a further recap. We're 3 episodes in, and this is like my first ever playthrough of the game. Omar is the Banjo Kazooie expert here. Me and Oscar are about the same amount of familiarity with the game.
I don't even know the name of this game.
but even so, Omar says that he doesn't even know this level that well. So
I don't remember.
You don't remember it.
It's like if we get 8 jiggies and I'm just like, shit, I don't remember what the last one is. Like, you know, kind of thing. Like, I know some here and there, but...
Yeah.
Okay, shut up.
And also, how we're doing is 2 jiggies past the control,
yes.
Pretty much. Or death past the control, right?
Yeah, two jiggies or death.
But also, try not to die, because we gotta get all the notes.
Wait, what was this?
You gotta hit them so that they can make it to the tree.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Do an aerial attack.
Oh, damn it.
They're gonna respawn.
I see. They're gonna come back.
They're like on a set timer, so yeah.
I see.
Oh,
fucking bitch!
Straight to the first one, you know, like, yeah.
You have to protect 9 of them?
8 more in 50 seconds, yeah.
Oh, shit.
You got this.
I was trying to figure out what to do at first, but I got... Nah, fuck you!
Oh, you're good.
I don't know if you have to do the aerial one, but it's the easiest one,
I think. It feels good. Feels good to do. Bitches!
I think you got it. Yeah, but... Oh, fuck. Okay, you're gonna need one more. Yeah, I think you got it. Just get that last one.
Yeah, you got it.
I'm a gamer!
Look at that. Yeah!
Not spoiler for you, Omar, but that's a joke I made in my new video. Because I'm talking about Arkham Knight. I'm like, I'm a gamer. Does that mean I get to say the gamer word?
Shit. All right. We got this in the bag. Wait a minute. Did they give me something?
It'll turn on a switch.
Oh.
Or act,
you
how
son
do you
of
say?
A bitch.
Don't go in the water.
Can I kill that thing?
Yes.
Get him. Bitch.
don't walk into it, but yeah.
He's invisible, I can see him.
Ah, you bitch!
So yeah, behind the tree is where I made a switch pop up.
You gotta shoot it with your egg.
Yeah.
Oscar, this is gonna be some level to start on, or restart on, because this is fucking ice physics everywhere. Hey!
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, what?
Behind the tree?
Behind the tree,
on the pot?
Yes.
You can, I don't know if you can rotate your camera or not, right here? Down? There it is.
Oh, wait, it's already...
Look at that! Ah, man, but you can't aim and shoot, huh?
You shoot straight.
Alright. Shit.
You can't rotate the camera or anything? Right there?
Alright, hold on.
Nah. Oh, a little
bit. There you go. Oh, but that's the only angles I get?
Hey, all right. Hell yeah. Just move more left. Oh.
Did you get it?
You got it once.
You had to hit it multiple times.
Probably 3 times. Okay. You know, the standard.
Fuck! ice physics, bitch ass. Oh, goddamn.
And there you go.
Hey.
Yippee.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Oh, wait, what is it time for?
Ikambokam.
Wait, what?
Do you have
what?
To go back up there?
What? Oh, shit.
Bitch. You have to go into the tree, but I don't know what, why. Or is it the star in the top? I don't fucking remember. Climb up the stem. Climb up the stem.
Get me there. Oh, it's still going.
Oh, wait, no. That's just the ant crawling.
Bitch.
Hey.
Whoa.
I'm a present. Give me to someone sad.
Hey, the bear. The yes. bear that I try to
well, not
have.
That
have
bear, but yeah.
Oh, another bear?
Yeah, there's more bears.
Do you gotta ikambokam into a... into an ant?
No, so...
you have to keep
wait,
climbing the tree?
You do ikambokam on this level, I think. But I don't remember to what.
Do you keep climbing the tree?
Yeah, you can keep climbing the tree.
Oh. Whoops. Oh, you die! Ah, fuck it! Ah.
You caught it, and you still went down.
How far
there's something
are you guys
about
in this
it,
game?
It made
how
me
far
go
were
down?
We in Freezy Peak?
Freezy Peak.
Get the notes. No, get the notes. The timer already died, so just, yeah.
I'm up here, might as well get
so,
these.
I will say, whenever you see notes, get them, because if we're missing a few in the end, we're not gonna want to go back and be like, which ones did we not get, you know?
I see. You get as much as
yeah,
we can
if you
going
see them,
through.
Fucking get them.
Yeah.
Like, if you miss one here, just don't miss one here, you know? Like, then we have to come find it again later.
Max Spencer Nash says, did Omar, it. You know MP44 Megatron?
Yeah, that's the Megatron that transforms into a gun. Right?
Is it really?
Right? Right?
They were making a joke about your appearance in my MP44 Optimus Prime review.
Huh? I don't even fucking remember.
Yeah, because MP44 is a designation for Optimus Prime, but you caught a Megatron
shit.
In that video.
Oh, that one. That's the one that transformed into a gun.
Yes. Ah! Wait. Woo! Oh, shit.
Do you have to break it?
Is that what the switch does?
Is that what the time was?
I don't know. It might be. Unless you can, like, air hit
it. Ow.
Can I shoot an egg at it?
You can't hit it in there? Like, the knock, knock, knock?
That's what I tried to do.
I didn't? So it's probably not that.
I'm
it's probably gonna be a switch,
man.
Maybe.
Hey, thank you.
Ironhide yeah, Productions. Take my money, Uncle Jobby.
Thank you very much. The money that you donate tonight goes to all of us.
Hey. Also, yeah, there's no way you're just jumping back and forth. There's no. It might be the switch.
The switch that they mentioned, but where was that switch?
Oh, behind the tree, remember?
Was it?
It might be the one behind the tree.
Oh, so then I had to go here, like, do the time trial.
If that's what it is. If it's not, then I don't know.
Let's try it.
Jesus. Yeah, if it's not that, the switch would be something else.
Fuck. Ain't the one that took off. Who the fuck is talking? The water?
Jeff John says, damn, I didn't know I was a potted plant because Kazooie sure turning me on.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Just shoot three. Like, bam, bam, bam.
I'm a happy man.
Oh. He missed.
Damn it.
Oh, that hit it.
Go, 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 run.
Oh, there was actually some more
donations on the
some more donations over here. Let me
the
stream elements.
Stream elements. Thank you very much.
Stream elements.
Go ahead.
All right, handle.
We missed some over here.
Fuck! No!
Oh my god!
All right, we got
40 seconds. Big chillin'.
We got Jeff Drum with $5 saying, "Yo, finally able to catch
what
a stream again. Love this game, and I love you, Daddy."
Hey.
Thank you very much.
And then Jeff John was another $5 saying,
if
love this game, Kazooie's a bad bitch, insert clever innuendo here.
That is it. I didn't remember. Yeah.
What was it?
And then we got
Maxi Gaming. What was it?
Ethan with the $5 saying, hey, Jobby, sorry I can't tip as much this time, but I hope you're having a dope-ass night, and thanks for all the awesome videos.
Hey.
Thank you.
And then we got Devil Queen with a donation also saying, Jobby, remember me, your worst nightmare.
Who?
Devil Queen.
Devil Queen.
That sounds familiar. Oh, wait, was there something up there?
Where? No. That's it. So, the switch turns on the lights, which I think you have to fly through. The star.
Star?
The star, yeah. Which I think you have to fly through, if I remember correctly. Which you don't have the patty yet.
I see. Oh, bitch.
Or something. Fuck those guys, by the way. They're the devil.
I believe
they have aimbots, like, I'm not even kidding. Oh, balls. Oh, yeah, new move.
Wait. There's one. There you go. Oh, yeah. You know what? I'll get the
top it off,
of
yeah.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, slippery ass.
Yes, because you can. If you're ever at one health, just be careful because the fucking dudes with the snowballs. B.
There we go. That's exactly what CR Coghill said. You have to fly through the star after pushing the button.
Yeah.
I see.
Are you still
reviewing
a Transformers review?
What's up? Wait, hold on.
Each time I can tell you what it does. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Everyone talking about Banjo, but
that's all the
moves. Where it's at.
Yeah.
That's only
one level in this level. One move in this level, I mean.
Wait, what was the question, Oscar?
If you're reviewing more Transformers.
My bet.
Oh, so this is where you gotta come. You gotta hit the switch and then hit this.
If you hit B when you're in the air, you do a attack. That's what the movie got.
Oh, I see.
Which is what you use to kill the snowman, I think. But also, it's messy.
Ah, smash.
It's a bitch to aim, by the way.
I could already tell.
Which is why I think this level's a fucking mess. I do not like this level.
Oh, I got one. Yeah, I guess to address some of the they asked if I was going to review Transformers. Of course I am, man. Just because I reviewed one thing that's not Transformers today doesn't mean I'm quitting.
When are you going to refer to the fans as Joblins again?
Right now. What's up, my Joblins?
Hey, where's that?
That's under the snowman.
Oh, it's under between his legs.
Yep.
That's hot.
He pooped it out.
Cool. And then go hit the switch and fly again.
Son of a... I want to kill him.
You can try. Steal those fuckers. You have to hit their hat.
That's stupid!
Press A. Yeah.
Oh, that's stupid! Is there a way for me to cancel flight?
You can ground pound, but just... don't be too high or else it'll hurt.
I see.
Hey!
One jiggy!
And then CR Coghill says, I guess my question would be for Jobby, would you ever review Zoids?
Hell yeah! Do you guys know what Zoids are?
Yes.
Yeah, the robotic animals that, when you build them, you can wind them up and they walk. They're like robot animal model kits.
Just kidding, no.
No, you don't.
No, that's the thing. I do remember them because me and my brother always found the name of it really funny. Zoids?
Zoids?
It just sounds so dumb.
Yeah.
So we would always, like, joke about them, but...
You never had them?
I remember the name. I never had them, but I remember
the
name. That's what I'm saying. I want to say I do remember them, but when you said that, did not ring a bell. Never mind. I pretty much don't know them.
Zoids are fucking awesome. No, that's another one of my childhood toys, besides Zoid. Lego and Transformers.
Zoids.
Do you guys remember Kinex?
Yes.
Yeah,
those
boy.
Are cool. I like how those actually connect.
They
yeah.
They're
cool. They're like
is that even still a thing?
Those were the chicken tenders that they sold at McDonald's, right?
Wait, what?
That's what they were called, no?
Yeah.
The Kinex?
Yeah. The chicken Kinex.
That's the present. Get it.
Oh, can I make it? Yo!
You don't need eggs. Fuck the eggs.
Who knows what we need them? Just in case!
Brr, it's cold!
You're gonna sit?
Nice one!
No.
Are you gonna sit?
Oh,
no, you're not. Oh, boy. I'm trying to keep track of everything you're not going to. You're just, like, flying around, pretty much.
How do you get the notes in the water?
I was just about to ask that.
The mumbo transformation. So don't try to get him yet.
He goes ikam bukam.
Yes, we need feathers.
Oh, there's a switch up there.
Oh.
There's also a Jinjo. Don't stand still. It's a flying one.
You know what? I'm gonna try going for that star. Here we go.
Oh, I remember how to do the guy. The fat bear.
Okay.
I remember how to get.
You gotta shit in his mouth.
No.
That's what I tried that.
Spit on his face.
You can't do the star yet.
Oh,
you can't do the switch and then get in the star.
Oh, okay. Oh shit. So we gotta plan a route then.
Yeah, it's to the. It's on the
There's
left
one
right there.
There. That one's like the closest. I don't remember if you can spawn one somehow, but that is the closest right there.
Shit.
That one right there, yeah.
Okay. So you gotta run to it. Get the Jinzo.
Jizzo. It's not worth risking the feathers.
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck.
Just land at this point.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Get a safe landing.
Grab the Jinzo.
Oh, you bitch!
Right there, do it. Yeah. Hell yeah. Ah! Hell yeah, more feathers. Need all the red feathers we can get in this fucking level. Bless you.
Alright. I'm gonna try it.
Right. Excuse me.
Son of a bitch. I want to kill them so bad. Oscar and Omar, what are your favorite videos that Jobby made?
I'm biased. So you don't go up it yet.
Oh, that's... I keep forgetting. Yeah, you don't go up it at all. You have to just push the button and then make a beeline.
I am biased because the videos we helped you make.
Yeah. So Battleclaw.
Yeah. Which honestly is the one I like.
I like that video, man.
I like the Shin Godzilla, obviously, and the Civil Man, obviously.
Yeah.
But besides those, which are the top three videos, in my opinion.
Fuck. You see, this was a good idea that I got those extra eggs.
Yeah. Go, get on Kazooie.
Oh. All right, bitch. All right. Yeah, let's go.
One minute. Fuck, what are some good videos?
The 10-inch dong review is pretty good.
The 10-inch dong is really good.
I like that one.
Not as funny as shit, but also biased. Yeah, 40 seconds. You don't have to rush. Don't even hit. You don't have to go up anymore. Or just hit B. He has to get multiple times? Multiple times? Ah, shit.
Wait, what?
Two more times. Oh. Probably it's going to be a 3 thing again. Oh, fuck. Too many times. Ah, shit.
Damn it. I thought it was just once. Oh, fuck.
I mean, whenever you fly up, you don't have to hit it a million times.
No! God damn it.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
You're out. We have 13 feathers left, so...
Damn.
Might be fucked.
I don't know. It was going to be 3 times, man. Shit. God damn it.
Well, shit. Now we know, I guess.
Alright.
I'm trying to think, man. What good videos do you have,
Hey, man, just look for the ones that have a million views.
let's see. Favorite? Why would it be a favorite? Would it be because of, it just made me laugh, right? Like, it's just funny or some shit?
I guess so, man. It's up to you.
I don't give a shit about half the toys you review, pretty much, right?
Yeah, but a lot of people say they watch my videos not for the toys.
Exactly. That's me, pretty much, you know? So it's like, I watch them. The ones that, I know this one fucking video. I can't remember which one it is, but I think it's actually the Shin Godzilla review.
Mm.
It's... Remember, Oscar, the thing where it's like he looks at the tail and it's like, and his face just goes into his body.
That's Shin Godzilla. That's Shin Godzilla.
Again, it's the same video that I already said I liked. But Shin Godzilla is probably my favorite video.
Yeah, that to me is my favorite also.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate you guys like it.
Unpopular opinion with the chat. It's I like the lore, you know?
Hey. I appreciate that too.
You have 8 feathers left? It costs 1 to dive, so just probably fly through it.
Yeah, just fly through it slowly.
It costs 1 every time you hit A, so you know.
Ah, fuck.
Just wait.
You go so high.
Can
up.
You hold R? Like when you're swimming?
Hold R?
That's not R. That
God
is not
it.
R.
Damn it. Ah, you fucking forgot.
I'm donezo.
you're dying, so try to find health. Yeah, fuck, don't try it again. Try to find health.
Just need some health and feathers.
If you get hit once by the food, by the way, you die.
Yeah.
One of these guys has a Jinzo inside of him, so.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, here comes the fucking penguin.
You don't fight him. Oh, that's what you're turning into. Yes, I remember now. Yes.
A bear, like a polar bear.
You're already a bear.
No, I mean, like I said, polar bear. Not a grizzly.
Can you find him?
Yeah, I think you just walked behind those. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
How do we only have 4 lives?
Huh. I actually don't know.
Does the life counter reset?
I don't think so. Or might, shit.
Oh, you swear to God we have more.
Yeah, right? We also didn't die. Yeah. Oh, we did die once, actually.
Jobby, why is this game only 140p? You are the biggest YouTuber on Earth. At least give us 8k gameplay.
Sorry, my NVIDIA 3090 is in the shop.
I mean, technically, like I said, I have two upscalers. We're only using one. The second one just like broke your fucking
my Elgato. Yeah.
So
we haven't tried it since, but we could always work it out.
We need to find a way to, you know,
yeah,
do that because it'll make it look nicer and bigger potentially.
Is there a way to respawn the red feathers?
No.
I like this comment from
going out of the place.
Ah, from Figment. They say "Ikum Bokum." What a wonderful phrase.
Nice.
69 watching right now.
What?
69? Hell yeah.
Oh, nice.
That's it. Nobody else join and nobody else leave. You're stuck here. I still love your Digimon reviews. I think the Omnimon video was the first one I saw.
All right. Oscar, one handle.
Oh, God. I don't remember any of the controls.
So we got to figure it out. We got to get all the notes again, but you don't have to get the jiggies again. And don't go outside.
Oh, fuck. Did I go outside?
Yeah. It doesn't matter, but
we both keep forgetting how to play this game.
When you're crouching, you can do four things with the yellow buttons. Up, or that too, I guess, but the yellow buttons, the up one shoots while you're crouching, it shoots an egg forward, down shoots it backwards, left, oh that's right, don't use those. And those are yellow feathers.
We only have
7 more of.
How do I cancel?
We have 6 more of.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Then we have left is that. So that's the one you want to use most of the time.
Oscar's just getting acclimated to the controls. Been a while since he's played it. Letting everyone know.
We do have to get the gingers again, I believe.
Oh. So the jiggies are the only things that...
We don't have to get. So you got the... you got the... Which one did you get?
Which one did I get?
Oh, the 3 buttons on the snowman.
Ah.
We need feathers. This is a bump. This makes you jump. Yeah.
What? Gold feather? Right. Gold feather under the bridge of Christmas tree? What?
Yeah, there's one there, but oh, I mean, we don't really need them. We didn't need it till now.
Sorry. Because he's not affected by the ice physics, isn't he?
No.
That's good.
You don't need them yet.
You don't need them yet.
I don't know if they despawn, but yeah.
Do I need to learn the move again?
I don't think so.
Oh, here we go.
Yep. Ice physics.
Good old ice physics. Ooh, you can both.
How do you turn the camera?
Oh.
You'll get it in no time. It only took me 3 weeks.
Ice physics.
Yeah, No Martin says, what in your guys' opinions is the best live-action Batman? I think I've established, but maybe not on stream.
We talked about that off-stream, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's Robert Pattinson, the best my personal favorite live-action Batman.
Movie or Batman?
No, Martin says specifically Batman.
Batman. So like the actual.
So yeah, Robert Pattinson for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, Robert Pattinson.
Yeah. Character wise,
him. I mean, we talk about it off stream, but it's I don't like Christian Bale.
Yeah.
I don't like. It's not even his Batman. I don't like him.
You have a problem with Christian Bale?
What is the other guy? Fucking Ben.
Michael Keaton?
No, the other dude, the newer one.
Ben Affleck?
Ben Affleck?
Oh, Ben Affleck, yeah.
Yeah, Ben Affleck.
Batfleck.
I did the... Whatever. Fucking okay. Bland, you know? Just bland. The old ones? You know, like, there's nothing special about them. It's never been Batman that was, like, the highlight of any of the movies. Until this one, he was good. So, therefore, he's better than all the other ones. Like, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. This Batman is the most interesting, live action Batman, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah,
wait, so it. You don't have to get the thing again?
Ah, fuck.
That's not it. You don't have to do the notes, the... What is it? The little fucking things that go into the tree?
Oh, the mini game. I guess not. That's convenient.
Oh, yeah, you don't have to. That's cool. Are you gonna try it?
Do it. Succeed where I did not. Please.
You said A.
There we go. Yeah.
You hit A to go up and B to dive like straight, but that one's dangerous.
Oh,
so.
they're inverted.
Yes.
Yeah.
But what the fuck is going on?
You have to go up again?
Oh, too high. Oh, right. You got it. Two more times. You can do this. Yeah. You can use this. You can.
Don't land on it, whatever you do.
Oh, no.
Fuck. Oh,
exactly what you said not to do.
No.
Okay, whatever.
You got enough feathers to try again.
I'll leave that one for Omar.
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay.
Ooh,
yeah, let's move on.
Shit. Yeah. Yeah, fuck off. We know. Shut up. Oh, watch out for that guy. He fucking killed me.
So I'll say, the presents that we've been getting, that you get every now and then,
yeah,
they go inside the igloo in the beginning.
Oh.
I mean, going to.
So then you get them, you get all of them there later.
I believe
later.
There's three.
So you collect them all and then you get them and then give them to the bear.
Yeah, so there's one inside the tree that we got.
Yeah.
There's one on that island and then a third one I don't remember, but we'll see it. Yeah.
Jinjo!
And we also said that the jiggy from a Jinjo. That's not what you want to do.
Toad!
The jiggy from a Jinjo's. From getting all the Jinjo's, I mean, we don't count down as the two. Just telling the chat, you know.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's the mumble
yes.
room.
Do you have to sacrifice health to get
there? Or you can fly over.
Ah!
Or there might be boots somewhere. But, yeah.
You know, in retrospect, I see that their hats have a big old X on them.
Yes.
Yeah, it's easier said than done.
A bitch trying to hit them.
Oh, you are overfilled.
If I remember correctly... Yeah, actually, no, I'm not going to say anything.
Okay. No ice physics on here, right?
No.
Good shit.
Take your time.
Is that supposed to be a scarf?
Yes.
Oh.
Get all these now because... Yeah, just get them now. And let's just hope we don't die.
It's like Harry Potter's scarf.
Yeah.
Ah. Damn, you're getting all this shit. Is there anything else up here besides the targets?
Yeah.
Oh shit, there we go. Right there. Nice.
Alright. So, if you fall...
Oh, it's a ski!
Yes.
Or a sled, sorry.
So...
What's up?
Nah, that was it. Never mind. I was about to get here.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. Why did I keep doing that?
What are you trying to do?
The camera.
Oh. Camera's just left and right without holding Z? Or...
That.
That's above. So, you go up to the left or right with the jump pad, and then the ski thing, or the sled, I believe you jump on it, or something.
I assume you jump on it, and then it goes crazy. Then it goes crazy.
You just hold A. You can double jump out of it.
Okay. Do I do the sled, or do I keep going up?
Keep going up!
Just keep going up.
I say keep going up!
The sled, you have to come back up if you're not, you know? So you can try to walk through the pipe that you're on right now.
This looks tight. Oh, it's so fucking tight.
I forget what's in there. It's just something small.
Oh, it's his pipe.
Oh, never mind. It's not something small. It's an actual jiggy.
Get his weed. Yeah!
Hey.
One jiggy for Oscar.
Oh, okay. I am gamer.
Hear me roar.
I'm a happy man.
Hey, thank you. I think that was a stream elements donation. Let me go. go look at it.
The third present. There you go.
Sorry. Give me. Oh, yeah. Shabu Requiem, thank you for $3. If it wasn't for Heath Ledger's Joker, I'd say this is the best Batman movie. Though the Riddler isn't as drippy as other Riddlers, I'll let that slide. I'd agree with that. The Riddler was missing a nice tux with question marks all over it. But yeah, honestly, Heath Ledger's Joker is just so good that it's kind of hard to top.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Is there anything
we gotta
there?
Be fair yes. to everything that comes after.
Oh, shit.
Oh, gamer. Oh, that's a big bitch. Oh, this is scary. If you get knocked off.
Yes.
You're gonna die immediately.
Crazy using that.
It's also immune to ice physics, so it makes sense.
Yeah, it just goes fast.
Oh, gamer!
I was built for speed.
I was born and exploded by it.
I was born watching Tokyo Drift.
I was born the bird. I was born with speed in my veins.
All right, so get save your second jump to like reposition.
Is there anything else?
That's it. There you go.
Oh shit!
Perfect.
I've watched all the Fast and the Furious.
I've even seen Part 10!
And it's not even out yet.
Is that the next one? Part 10?
I don't know anymore.
Because I'm sure they made Part 9.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a Fast 10, isn't there?
I have no idea.
I think there is.
I haven't seen any of them past the third one. I did see Hobbs and Shaw, though. A little bit of Hobbs and Shaw.
I haven't seen that either.
That thing is terrifying.
So before you jump all the way down, go on the broom.
The broom?
Yeah, to the left. Oh, there you go. The ginger is right there.
Oh, I see.
Oh, that's a broom. Shit.
Unless you want to fly there. I'm not sure if you can double jump on there. I think you can. Or maybe from the hat, but you know.
Should I try?
It's up to you, Oscar.
You can also try from the hat. Man. The hat might be easier. Just so we don't have to come back up. Once you go down the sled, you know
you had to make your way all the way back up.
How the fuck
do you have to jump?
Fly over there? I just fly over there if anything.
So precarious.
Oh, it turned you the opposite way. Coming for you, you fucking Jinjo bitch.
Oh, my ball sunk into my chest at that moment.
Alright, now you can do the sled. I was really hoping you didn't slide there. Use Kazooie and jump over. You have a longer jump.
Nice!
Oh no, there you go. Alright, cool.
Smooth.
Jump on it? Oh, no,
it's just cutting. Okay. Nice.
Wow!
Man, we could have done that with the pussy stomp.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit.
You found my sled. I'll go back and practice for the big race now.
Aww.
See ya, bud.
Oh, do you race him?
Yeah.
And is it a bitch?
Yeah.
Are you saying he's a racist?
We're gonna fight a race war with him.
Pretty
there
much.
You go.
Two jiggy.
Right.
That's my two gizmos. All right, let's see what's in the chat. Hello there, Jobby. How are you and the others doing?
We good. We doing pretty good. Yeah, just to clear things up, we're streaming on... We don't usually stream on Wednesdays, but we're streaming on Wednesday because we're not going to be available on Friday. So enjoy us while you can. But yeah, we're doing good.
Riddle me this. What is something I have both, but you have none? If you answer wrong, your life is done.
Wait, what? What did he say?
Riddle me this. What is something I have both... but you have none. If you answer wrong, your life is done.
These nuts.
That's what I thought too.
Yeah, that's my first thought.
So far, this stream has been a lot of potential. That's what she said, jokes.
Oh,
my. Nice. Someone. Thank you.
Someone. Sad Boy Requiem again?
Oh, okay, cool.
We need these.
I'll go for it. What's up? Oh, no, I would just say how much he donated.
There's another $3. He said, if you ever do a spoiler vid stream on the Batman, I'll share more of my thoughts. All I'ma say is, Riddler low-key seems like the kind of guy to use the gamer word unironically.
Damn it. That's something that I didn't mention in the... Ah, fuck it. You know, I can mention it. I actually recorded a movie review today by myself. And I mentioned a lot of things, but I did forget to touch upon some things. One thing I forgot to touch upon was how I enjoyed how they did or elaborated on how they did the Riddler's minions in this movie. It was basically like a deep web chat. Like, he's a Twitch streamer. Like a deep web Twitch streamer. And it's just his fans that work for him. Like, I love that idea. That's great. But yeah, I didn't mention that in my raw review.
Fuck.
Oh, bitch! Oh!
Ass. Ass, bitch. Son of a fuck. Ass.
Come on.
Ah, don't land! Don't land! Don't
fuck, I don't want to have to fly up again, but...
Don't land.
Lando Calrissian, you son of a bitch.
Come on. Go in, you fuck!
Oh. 12 seconds.
Gah!
Oh, shit.
Damn.
I thought you were good, Omar.
Hey, man, fuck off.
This is pretty much how my sex life sounds. Yes. Go in! Oh, 12 seconds left! Ah, oh, fuck! I thought you were good. Yeah. That's the story of my life.
Tom was practically born to play Spider-Man.
Shit.
Tom Holland? Tom Holland is definitely the best Peter Parker for me. But IDK about the best Spider-Man.
I'd say so. I like Tom.
I think that's kind of like the what's the popular thing to say on the interwebs? That it's like Tobey Maguire was the best Peter Parker. Andrew Garfield was the best Spider-Man.
And Tom, Holland's
and
the
Tom
best
Holland
both
is,
worlds, yeah.
Yeah, just kind of like...
A good balance.
He's a good balance between the two.
I'd honestly say that Tom is like the best in every way. It's just that the current MCU Spider-Man trilogy was bad or anything, but I felt that they kind of wasted the potential of that character. But it seems that they're going to fulfill on that promise with this new set of movies after No Way Home. But No Way Home was great. Just gonna,
there you go.
Nice.
You good busted shit. The nut. There's another riddle here in the chat. Riddle me this. It's a jar of piss. There's no real riddle. Yellow rain bliss.
Bars. They called me the diddler.
Ooh.
The diddle.
Diddle me this.
Diddle me this.
Diddle me this. We got Zio Track saying, "Hey, Jobby, want to say keep up the good work."
All
right. What up? What's sorry?
This
they said, "Want to say keep up the good work."
Thank you. I will. I do my best.
And Absorb says, "Yo, Jobby, I'm in class while watching this."
Oh, pay attention.
Hey,
hack into the projector and put us on screen.
Yeah, and give us your teacher's name and home address.
Oh my God.
I'll whip out.
Why is this hard?
These nuts. Live on stream for everyone to see.
If you hack into your teacher's projector, we will say the gamer word.
What's the gamer word?
What is the gamer word? Alright, got it. How did I not get it?
Damn, that Jiggy got hands, boy.
It's fucking juking me, man. Yeah. My ankles, man.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Hey, we got a lot of riddles in the chat now. Here's one from Blade Zero Hunter. Riddle me this, riddle me that. What's something so fragile?
The fucking camera!
What's something so fragile saying its name breaks it?
Secret. Oh. No, 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 hold on.
That's a good guess.
Do you have to do like the super jump?
I was thinking of the fucking. You see? What the fuck?
This is a good game.
It's the 64 controller that started the.
Riddle me this, butt man. If quizzes are quizzical, what are tests?
Something so fragile. I feel like that was not that hard. Hold on. We can't get it.
Testicles. That's stupid.
Bitch ass. This game sucks. This is why I said I don't like this old man.
This is the rest of the stream right here.
I'm just trying to get this damn jiggy. You want to try this shit?
Yeah, let me see. Ah, fuck.
My bad. I thought you got it.
No, it's all good.
And then Jeff Drown says, riddle me this, Batman. Why doesn't my mom love me? Fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, this is hard.
The camera moves.
It does. How about if I do that?
Fuck!
Nope. Damn, it's kind of like a... Jesus! It's not only that the camera moves, like the controls invert.
Yeah.
Every time the...
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Shit. Fuck!
Oscar, you want to try
this shit?
Hold on. Let me... One more.
No, when you give up, give it to Oscar.
Shit. Okay. One more. I can't do it. I would coom, yeah.
It's like...
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go back up and I'll let Oscar try. Jesus Christ. But yeah, it'd be cool if they remastered this game. It'd be cool if they made a new one.
It was like a...
Well, that's never gonna happen.
Yeah, it's not.
There you go, Oscar.
Alright.
Do your best.
$5 says I get it first try.
Oh. I have cash on me right now.
Okay.
Fuck.
Not only did you fail.
Hey, did I lose any health though?
No. $5 worth?
I thought we were playing golf. I did not have to get the jiggy. Oh, my bad.
So you got a hole in one, but
yeah,
you know.
I got a hole in one.
Oh gosh.
Sorry. Okay. $5 says I get it this time. See, is what y'all didn't see is that this is actually it continues to go. You see? And what? This is the highest point right here, you see? Because you see the jiggy right there?
Yeah.
So then from
you
here,
might be onto something.
All you do is you just jump.
Damn it.
All right, let's not die, but yeah. Try to hit Z before you hit the ground every time.
Yeah, I kept pressing B. I thought this was smash. Woo! But yeah, you see it kind of like raises a little, right?
Yeah, it does.
Noah Martin says,
all right.
What's Dr. Eggman's mirrored doppelganger?
Dr. Eggman's mirrored doppelganger?
is Eggman gamer word? You know, like Crimson Chin's doppelganger?
Gotcha.
Oh!
Yeah! Oh! Right. Thank you. So that's Oscar's one.
Sorry I broke the riddle train. Thanking Jobby for including my drawing in his vid.
Hey, no problem. That was a great drawing, Luzi.
Alright, let me... Now.
CR Coghill said, surprised you're having this issue.
I know.
Not anymore. The real gamer got the controller. Never played a game in my life.
Never played a game in your life that you didn't win.
Exactly.
Aye, aye, aye.
Oh, you know what? We need these.
Ah!
Oh.
Ah! Banjo Kazooie, more like Banjo Poopy. Banjo Platootie.
Alright, let's kill these foods.
Yes, please. Destroy them.
You don't have to re-get the jiggies that we got already, right?
No.
So you don't have to do the snowman thing?
No.
That's good.
Señor Cuevo. That's the alternate form.
Yeah. We'll just say that. Nice!
Hey, you gotta...
Ikumbokum.
Riddle me this. If the Jobby channel is family, child-friendly, then what's not?
That's a good question.
Right.
Where's the line?
Aim it. Fucking hell. Jump. Yeah. Well then.
You got that one. Hey, fuck that guy.
Jump
it's you said this was hard. You're making it look easy. Oh, never mind.
It's Dr. Manegg. That's the alternate form.
What's up?
Dr. Manegg.
It's Dr. Eggman.
It's a girl. That's a new art trend right now.
Banjo Kazooie, more like Banjo. Oh god, I'm so lonely.
I just want to kill you so get it out of the way, you know?
Hi. Omar, what's your thoughts on the latest Lego Star Wars game?
Wait, line it up.
It's funny you guys mentioned that. That's actually one of the games I want to review.
Really? The original Lego Star Wars?
The new Lego Star Wars that's coming out. It's like being praised as this like really big open world.
Is that the Skywalker Saga?
I think so.
That one? Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga?
Yeah. It's like this giant open world game that's like getting comparisons to like some of the best open world games that have like come out.
What the hell, really?
Like that? that good?
Right now it's Breath of the Wild and Elden Ring. That's like the two open world games that people are talking up.
Yeah. The next one's gonna be Lego Star Wars.
Jesus, really? Man, I'm down to play that.
That's
will it have a multiplayer mode?
Have
like
you guys played
original
Lego games before?
I don't know. I love the first Lego Star Wars.
Yeah, I like Lego games because they're very casual friendly.
They're super casual friendly.
It's a collectathon, but you get like a little story and stuff.
And
like,
there's a lot of secrets. The secrets are fun as shit to find.
Yes, and a big part of those games too is just the co-op aspect of it. I played it with my cousin a long time ago.
Nice.
Yeah, that was really fun, Lego Star Wars.
Yeah, I played Lego Star Wars. I forgot which ones.
Yeah.
And then I've also played Lego Harry Potter. I played that one co-op with my brother. Well, not all of it, but you know, like some of it.
Yeah.
And that's cool.
I think after Lego Star Wars, though, Lego Star Wars was the one that established that genre. And then after that, they all basically played the same, right?
Yeah.
Where you just run through a level and then you break stuff to get studs and then you can build shit. Yeah, like I love that stuff, man. I know there was a Lego Batman game. I never played that, though.
I played a little bit of that one, too. Yeah. Well, I watched my brother play a little bit of that one. Wait, you can't get up here, right?
Yeah, you can. I think that's the first flight pad that I went on to get the snowman buttons.
Really?
Do you gotta do it from the back of the house? The back of the house is higher.
I have no idea how I even got up there, but I'm pretty sure I did. Anyone watching can confirm, probably.
It's like slightly higher.
I fucking forgot how I did this. I'm pretty damn sure that I got up on this one.
How the fuck?
Maybe it was a glitch. Maybe I wasn't supposed to get up on that.
Alright, because I want to kill the snowman before I pass, get the next jiggy and pass it.
Yeah. I mean, you could go to the other one and come back, right?
I guess.
Yeah.
Smib is asking a serious question. Thoughts on manslaughter and how to plead it? Deny, deny, deny.
You can't have manslaughter without laughter.
Without man laughter.
Yeah. That's actually a joke that's been done many times before, especially in the Batman universe. I think in The Dark Knight, the truck that Joker has the big RPG in, like, it on the side, it has laughter, but with the S painted in front of it. Yeah. So even The Dark Knight did that joke.
A lot of people got upset with me saying that Lego games are casual friendly.
Not a bad thing. That's not an insult. When we say the games are casual friendly, it's not a bad thing. It's a plus. It's a plus.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just games that you turn your brain off and you just play. And it's fun. It's not boring. Mm-hmm. You know?
My definition of a casual game is one that I don't have to invest a lot of time into to have fun.
All right, sorry, I'm gonna go for the other food.
So
right, aim it, line it up with the legs.
Like if I can play a game for an hour, if I only have an hour to play a game,
let's go.
And I get a lot of fun out of it. Yeah. That to me is a good casual experience because I'm not playing it for 4 or 5 hours.
Yeah, you know what? That is a good question. I mean, you're answering it right now, but I guess I'll ask it retroactively. Like, what is your criteria in order for it to be considered a casual game?
Yeah,
because I feel that this is kind of a subjective.
Yeah, to me, it's like time to fun.
Yeah.
Where it's like, I mean, obviously, there's a lot of games where, like, you have to invest a lot of time into to, like, enjoy it.
Yeah.
But if it's something where I can, you know, I get off of work, I don't really want to play anything that's, like, too intense or anything, so I just throw on a random game that I can play for, like, 30 minutes to an hour.
Yeah.
But that experience is fun enough to I feel satisfied. It's like I was able to play
a game that games that do that a lot. Excuse me, roguelikes.
Kota?
Roguelikes.
Roguelikes.
Yeah. Very casual. Like, you just kind of sit down, no commitment, you know?
I don't know, though. I mean, I agree with you in that sense that you can play them, like, over and over and over, right? But that, for my personal standard, that's not necessarily casual. Because for me, like, casual, it's kind of like the opposite of hardcore. Mm-hmm. So, like, some roguelikes, arcade-style games, can be super hardcore in terms of difficulty, you know what I mean?
I see what you mean.
Yeah, so like Hades, I wouldn't consider Hades a casual game.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, huh? It's a roguelike, but I wouldn't consider it casual.
Look at those little shits.
Sure, there may be some roguelikes, right?
Some roguelikes,
it's like,
yeah.
The part I got that from, too, is just like, how it's like I said, not coming, like, you just kind of come back, play it, like, no, you know, just kind of play it and drop it, like, easily.
The roguelike format lends itself to a good casual game.
But then, yeah.
Yeah.
But see, it's like my example of like a roguelite that I don't think is super casual is Binding of Isaac.
Hmm.
Because it's too big. There's too much shit.
Oh, I see. Like, and also, it's difficult.
And, I mean, the difficulty.
For no reason. It's all good.
The difficulty, I think, doesn't really matter. It's more so like.
You should try this.
You
easier,
have to,
Kazooie?
You have to play through the game.
That's. Up. Race that fucker. Race that fucker.
Oh, beat the racist.
Shit, is this like the last one?
No, but it's one of them, you know.
All right, we didn't even do the transformation yet.
Nah. Or the Jinjos and all that shit. Or the other side, yeah.
He called him a numbut.
Because it's cold.
You get on the sled, or how do you do it? Or get the
helmet.
You just walk
up to it.
We need the helmet.
But yeah, see, it's like, to me, Binding of Isaac is like, there's too many things you have to do to unlock all the characters. You have to play, like, a lot of times because there's a shit ton of items.
Oh, wait, what is that? Hold on, just read it.
I'm waiting for someone to race me. We'll race you, numbut. Sorry,
right,
you're too big for my sled.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
All right.
Damn.
Oh, do you turn into, like, a little seal or something?
Yes.
Oh.
The race is hard, I'm not going to lie. There's no fools throwing stuff at you anymore.
Thank God.
We got all the stuff on top of the snowman. I mean, really, we could just get the transformation already. All
right.
That's kind of like the rest of the level, I think.
The best hair gel is your own vile skin oil.
Oh.
Shit.
Blade Zero Hunter said, what's the best hair gel to use?
Get on a flying pad to get there, by the way.
Moco de gorilla.
Moco de gorilla.
Yeah.
Might as well fly there, by the way.
Omar, can you impersonate Javi's Surfshark VPN ad?
Oh, how does it go?
You gotta come up with the catchy segue first. We gotta be just in casual conversation. You gotta be like, speaking of protection.
Exactly! That's exactly how I transitioned into this one that I recorded today. Because I'm talking about the Batman, you see. So I'm like, speaking of hiding your identity.
So it's just gotta happen naturally.
Yeah, but I'm trying to remember what he says.
You gotta try remembering all my talking points?
You don't have to fly that high. Waste all the feathers, you know.
Whoops.
Oh, no, it's just like how you say it, because it's just like the... Wait, what the hell is that? Did I ever get it? I don't think I got it. That's all good. But,
go back for it.
Yeah, the Surfshark VPN, right? That's what it is. Oh, look at that.
Hey!
Oh, there's boots there, too.
Give me that.
Nice,
There's what? No.
Boots to get out of there.
Oh,
so it's not boots to get in there, but boots to get out of there.
These are boots I'm made for walking.
Oh, wait, don't do it yet.
What happened?
There's a ginger.
Ginger. Woo.
Oh, it's so cramped.
One more, hell yeah. Orange one. Where is it? I thought there was one inside one of the snowmen, but I guess not.
Jinzo. Oh, you gotta pay 15 Ecombokums every time?
Nah, it wasn't 15, was it?
Yeah, it's a 15.
I think it was 15.
No, we had 15.
Oh.
So it cost 6.
Banjo gone off fat, got big teeth. Hey, bitch.
Hey, little
you motherfucker. Talking shit. He's fat shaming me. Alright, so this is just you can just go
underwater.
Hey. Smooth sailing.
See, it's like, it's good now that you got the Ecobokum, because that gives you a lot of protection against the cold.
Trying to set me up, bitch.
It's nice being able to change your identity to fit the situation.
Speaking,
it would be nice.
Speaking,
huh?
speaking of the code, have you guys heard of Tokyo Treat? This is a subscription box from Japan.
Not sponsored.
You get some cold treats in there, and the box keeps all the treats cold. There you go. That's the segue you were looking for, right?
Look at the Ikamokum.
Was there Ikamokum?
Right there. In front of you.
Oh, that one.
It's stacked with the health.
I can't show this on stream.
What the fuck?
Why?
Good.
You gotta read it.
Oh, jeez.
When she in a good mopping mood and you open the suicide door.
Oh, my God.
All right. People will never know what we
just
meant by that.
We'll just witness.
We'll never know. They'll never know. Was that it?
Race might as well.
All right.
We're missing a Jinjo, and then we're missing the... That one, you have to do it with the transformation also. Mm. Where we saw the other seal, dude. Oh,
where
I guess
that snowball coming from? Is that another snowman?
Yeah, top of the hill. I didn't kill him.
Oh, shit.
Forgot to kill this guy.
So,
you can do either or. I want to say we should probably get the race out of the way, because fuck that race. Or do it last, just so we can finish everything and then...
I'll try it.
Don't do the race then. Go to the... Yeah, over there. Finish it, the hole.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, that one.
Ah, this bitch. Hello.
There we go, 100. Let's go. So now it doesn't matter if we die.
Oh.
See.
Now, yeah.
Wow, another walrus. Take this.
Oh, so he's just...
For a smelly... Oh.
He's just racist.
Yeah.
Damn. I'm gonna go kill him.
Damn, we need four?
Kill him for his insolence.
Okay, one, two. I know where two of them are, I think.
Whoa.
We need four of them?
Ooh. Damn, I'm in his crib and everything. Oh. Feel free to have my ass. Waza? That sounds like a slur. I don't want to say that too much.
Oh! Jinjo. Press up on the thingy. You need Baron Bird.
Oh, we do have to murder this guy in cold blood so we can break into his house and then get that. I see.
What's in the water?
Whoa.
Oh, one of the jiggies that are is on the list from the Jinjos. That's right.
Mm.
So that's three left.
From the Jinjos.
I think I know two of them. Oh, heart piece. Hell yeah. We got both in the song? Hell yeah.
Oh, gold.
Oh, I forgot.
Gold feather.
I missed it.
We got max feathers.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, did they not attack you? In this?
No.
Oh.
Oh, so you just gotta avoid them, yeah.
Hey, bitch.
Yeah!
Uh-huh. Hell yeah. Alright, I guess we got a race. Right?
Yep.
And so
I don't know what to expect, but I assume that I'm gonna
lose it in one second. It's just a race. But it's just hard.
Yeah.
Because controllers on 64, you know, it's BS.
Man, that stage looks way too much work.
You know what, at this point, because I've been playing this for quite a bit now, I don't even think it's the controller's fault. I think it's just the controls of the game.
Yeah, yeah. So,
yeah.
But it's like hand in hand, like...
I see.
Every like 64 game that is like this, it handles the same way.
Ah, gotcha.
Oh, what is that? Ikamokum?
It's just... Oh, yeah, it is. It's just the way that they programmed all these games back in the day.
Yeah, pretty much.
I love being in the water. Yeah.
It's nice.
We got all the notes.
I see.
We know where the last Jinjo is. We got the two heart pieces. Yeah, we just need the four things.
This is the race?
Yeah.
There's a question in here with some tight letters, Dubby. They say, what do you think of the case?
The what?
The something case.
I'm trying to read that. I don't know what that says.
I wonder if they just like Google translated something.
Maybe.
Has anyone seen Turning Red? No, but
no,
I heard
I
a lot of people
haven't.
Were upset about it.
Were they?
Yeah.
Why is that a thing to get upset about?
Because it deals with like periods or something, and like that's too much for conservative America.
I'm not ready.
All I need to do is steer. So you have to go through the things.
Red slalom.
You have to go in between them.
Right. Oh, there you go. There's your script read, Omar. Huh? For the VPN.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
The red ones. Okay, I see.
Oh, you're beating his ass. Dude, you're clapping them cheeks.
No! Remember, I think you can jump, but, you know, not unless you have to.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking asshole. He got faster out of nowhere.
Yeah, he does that.
Beat his ass.
Yo!
Beat his ass, dude.
Jump. No.
Oh, you clapping them cheeks hard now, boy. The camera can't even keep up with how fast you're going.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
You're under the bridge.
Shit! I got red hot chili peppered.
Oh no! You can catch up. You got this.
Tokyo Drift, boy!
Easy peasy right here. This is where you catch up, you jump off. Yeah, fuck that guy. Yeah.
You're coming up on the end?
You got it.
That's up the hill, and then you're done.
Hey,
nice.
That's a drink. Fuck.
Yeah. You're too quick for me, Mr. Walrus.
God,
here's your medal.
Shit, man. That was scary. Oh, fuck.
All right, so.
Was that my first one or second one?
First one.
Okay.
So we have three left. I don't know where one is.
Oh, there's a life back there.
Where the hell is the last one?
Cancelled.
Where's the last one?
What? No way. There is no way Bruce Wayne could be Batman.
I hate to tell you the truth, but get red-pilled, dude. Bruce Wayne is Batman.
Panda Bear is a weird metaphor, and the main characters end up selling out pictures of her panda to get tickets for a concert. It's very weird. Ah.
OnlyFans?
I guess so.
Furry OnlyFans?
If a right triangle has a hypotenuse of 30 and a leg of 17, what is the measurement of the missing leg? Use the Pythagorean theorem essay to help.
What?
If the hypotenuse is 30 and one leg is 17, then that means A squared plus B squared equals C squared. Yeah, C squared is 30.
So 30 squared minus 17 squared? And the square root of that is the answer, right?
Yeah. So whatever that is.
Hey, if I turned back right now, would I be able to get in the Walrus's house?
Yes. So if you turn back, you can get the Jinjo.
There's one more.
You can kill that fool. I don't know what's inside of him. I don't know if anything. Maybe a Jiggy, because I don't know where the last one is.
Oh.
Because there's three left. One is from the Jinjo.
Yeah.
One is from re-racing that guy, which is a hard race.
Oh,
that's
true.
That's the one I was saying is hard.
Yeah.
But I think you need the fast shoes, which you get next level, so you do need to come back to this level also.
Oh, I see.
go transform, might as well.
Jabby, why does this shrimp chip taste like my ex-wife?
Oh, shit.
You might have gotten the same shrimp chip that I got. Because that's a joke that I made on a video.
Hey. I don't want to spoil anything, but Jobby the Hong is actually Jobby.
What?
Yeah, if you watch the Shin Godzilla review, that's a spoiler. All right, let's go. Let's do a home invasion on that fucking Walrus.
And then try to kill that snowman.
Yeah,
you get the boots. You need the boots.
What? Any proof to back that up?
Jobby the Hong.
Oh, okay, that's all you need.
What is that scary timer?
Ah, you son of...
It's the boots. You need them for a little bit. Ooh, health.
Where is the Walrus's house? Right here, right?
Yeah, straight.
Oh, fuck.
Hell yeah.
Damn it! No!
Oh, look at that.
Damn it!
Is it worth it?
Oh, fuck.
Remember, it's okay if we die.
Oh yeah, the notes, we already got all of them, huh?
Yep.
Good shit. How can I not go? Oh wait, I can just jump here.
Define biodegradable substances.
Ah, damn it. Too high.
biodegradable substances.
Your mom.
Yeah,
wait, what?
Come, huh?
I mean, your mom is technically a biodegradable substance.
That's true. We're all technically biodegradable.
Beat his ass. Beat his ass.
I want to perform a head.
Stomp on him. Stomp on him.
Curb stomp.
He can't crime be first.
The chest.
Yeah, at that point, it's not a hate
just,
crime.
Just
it's
don't
just,
touch the fire.
It's just defense.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, what else is in there?
First person view?
That jiggy don't count, so you can keep
going. Exactly. Look at that key. You see that key?
Oh, yeah. What is that?
Wait, what?
What is that?
Yeah, you can't get it in this game.
In this game?
Or at all.
Oh.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
So if I remember correctly, that key and then Banjo-Tooie has something also that you need. It's supposed to, they were supposed to work like get one of this game and then like use the same.
What the fuck?
You know, like you can like use it in the next game, whatever.
Did games do that back in the day?
They tried, but it didn't work. Like you couldn't
shit.
Do it or something like that. So yeah. It was like something that never actually happened. But if I remember correctly,
is that the only area where that's possible?
Yeah.
Or where it's apparent?
If I remember, yes.
Jesus. I mean,
all right, you have 36 feathers, ambition. 35 feathers, my bad, to try to kill that snowman.
Okay. Pretty ambitious of them. Fuck.
Nice.
Yeah.
Wait, that nothing? Up on the top where? Oh,
hey.
From killing all the snowmen. There you go. From killing all the snowmen, yeah.
But is that number 10?
No, that's 9.
Yeah, then we're still missing the one that you got when you hit the button.
No, we already got that.
Oh.
We're missing the one from re-racing the guy.
Oh, you gotta re-race the race?
Yes. So when you re-race him, he's harder, but you need the boots.
All right.
So we're done with this level for now.
That were my second G.
Okay, so you don't need anything else?
We can't do that yet. We need the fast shoes, which we get in the next level.
So can I die?
Yeah.
I don't want to live anymore! Go, huh? Oh, fuck! That's brutal! Jesus Christ! That was like Banjo-Kazooie in the Great Depression.
All right, there
God
go.
Damn.
Oh, fuck. Now we're good.
I went back in.
No, you want to go out.
Oh, you want to go in?
You want to go out.
Oh, okay, yeah. I did go out, right?
No, you went back in.
Oh, fuck.
Yep.
Okay, so now I'm in.
You can also get the jiggy out here now, since we have the piece, the total piece. So yeah, you just climb up the thing.
Oh, these ice physics are the best. I mean, you do get used to them, but I think after we're on normal ground, it's gonna feel weird.
Way better. This is gonna feel better.
Definitely. It's gonna feel way better. But
oh, is that where I have to
we
go?
Just adapted.
Yes. How do I get that?
Oh, like that?
I can't make it.
Keep holding it. I think you can, right?
Can you double jump out of this?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Out of that, fast shoes. I'll hit the platform, though.
Ah, none of you can do this until you fucked my mother.
Oh, we need the shoes for that. Oh, don't fall off. Alright, we don't have shoes for that yet. So that's something we have to come back to.
Mm.
It spawns a flying platform, but you can't get there fast enough, so you need the shoes.
What the fuck? Why is there shit constantly being thrown at you? Who is that now?
One of the fuckers on the side.
What the fuck?
Ah! this is a ridiculous sight. You're just trying to jump up there and someone's just throwing snowballs at you.
There you go.
There you go.
What the fuck? Yeah, this game's good.
Oh man, it's funny because like I don't remember it being that hard.
I know.
But also, getting the jiggy on top of the tree wasn't that hard, right? But it also was.
Yeah. Yeah, if you're saying that, like, a bunch of games during this Nintendo 64 era were programmed like this.
We gotta play a first-person shooter, and then you'll see.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that it?
No, there's a jiggy somewhere up here.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's on the right side or left side? One of them. Try to jump out and
wherever you can
over?
Go through. Oh, I see.
No, that's not it, though. You might have to fly there. Maybe that's what the shoes are for, the running shoes. Like, you go get the flying and then come back with the flying. I might not be able to do it then. Yeah.
All right.
That's all good. Let's just go to the next level.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh.
All right. You got one Jiggy or? Yeah, right?
I haven't gotten anything yet.
This is just the hub world.
Oh, you haven't got anything, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
This game looks like Banjo Kazooie. It's not.
No, this we're actually playing a Halo.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's Halo Infinite.
Oh, I was gonna say Reach.
We're playing Cortana right now.
Halo Reach. Are you ready?
That's that a character in Halo.
That
right?
is a classic.
Cortana.
That is a certified hood classic.
Alright, y'all ready for the
Oh, to desert. So this should be where you get the shoes, right?
Yes. And then we can get the crocodile and the race, which are both challenges. So we're gonna have to like come back to and like actually try.
Yeah, I'm down for that. That's honestly one of my favorite parts of these kind of games, like those kind of like optional challenges.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that.
I don't know why, but Jobby seems.
What are you talking about your butt for?
I don't know why, but Jobby seems like the type of guy to know what a PNG tuber is.
PNG tuber? I don't know what that is either.
Me either. What the fuck is that?
I guess you're right. I don't know what that is.
You want to learn some Gruntilda secrets?
Talk to me, bitch.
What is it? Is B? B?
I think. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, fuck you.
Guess not.
That's all she said.
All right.
She went.
Here we go. Speed run.
Getting Donkey Kong flashbacks.
And then the move we get here is the shoes. So when they have bees around them like that, if you break it, the bees hurt. Oh, try to fight you.
Yeah. Big shock. Smoke 3-2.
Oh, fuck.
Personal best is one Jiggy. Hell yeah. I mean, not one Jiggy. Nope. Just jump straight backwards.
That man was a cuss. But the thing go quack. You man were talking.
Hell yeah. I don't know if they have notes on the trees, but you can climb trees, remember.
What the hell is that? Trunker? That sounds like a slur. Fucking trunker. Oh, he's thirsty, is he?
I don't remember. Can he fart? Yeah. Fart farting? Not that one. Down.
Oh, shoot. Fucking diarrhea in his mouth. Oh.
Did that just not go in, or?
I guess not. It bounced off his lower lip. That guy's got my facial structure. I'm just saying.
You're re-catching him.
Oh. Yeah, you are. They're rebounding off his jaw.
I honestly don't remember if you can fart in there. Oh, no, I know what you gotta do. Okay, never mind. Nah.
You gotta piss in his mouth. You gotta do water sports on him. He's thirsty.
Yeah, he's thirsty.
Yeah. Aren't we all? Take another drink of that.
Some other food comes over, and then, yeah.
Hey, anyone want a High Life? I got a bunch.
I mean, I'm still drinking my IPA.
Oh, okay.
I'm taking it easy.
Yeah, let me know. Because I got a bunch, you guys left a bunch of High Life. It's almost a full pack, half a pack.
Brand new level, by the way. Yeah, you don't want to walk there.
Hey, finally, no ice physics.
Yeah.
Is it that bad?
That's right.
Fuck, why do I keep doing that?
Which one is that? That's right, right? Like,
that's right, yeah.
Crouching right?
Yeah. Nah, this level's not that bad. I was watching a video of like some glitches you can do in this level. Some skips. You can avoid that first door to go into the Sphinx.
Oh shit, it's the fucking Wallmaster from Zelda.
Yeah. That door is blocking you going into the Sphinx. You can clip into this fucking thing.
Dude, are you telling me we could do the golf game skip in this game?
Golf game?
Yeah, when we played the golf game.
You can clip into it?
Play the golf game with the sand temple level, the golf it game.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, you can do that.
Not golf, of course. Golf it. Yeah.
Did we stream that?
No, I think we were testing it out.
Oh, okay.
And also, we actually played some really fun ones, but you know.
Yeah, that's true. We did stream that game though, right? Golf it, not golf with your friends.
I don't think we streamed golf it.
I could have sworn we did. Maybe like after. Like
maybe like a post stream one.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe we tried it out or something.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's another golf game we played that's not the one that we played on stream. Yeah, there was like some crazy custom levels. One of them was a desert level like this. What the fuck? That guy's got a cool voice.
What did he say? It's all clogged up.
Oh, it's doze?
It's doze.
He's got COVID.
Yeah.
Vaccinate him. With your dick.
Fuck.
Nice. Yeah!
One of the time savers, when you throw an egg, you roll off that thing, and then the cutscene plays as you're falling. You know?
This game is fucking weird.
Oh, yeah.
Not the glitch, just the...
That's not a glitch, it's just the time saver.
Oh, the time... But just the fact that...
You have to throw eggs in a fool's nose.
You just throw eggs in a sphinx's nose, and then his belly opens up.
Yeah.
What the hell? And then we got the Aladdin ripoff here.
I can show you the world.
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Oh, man, this level pissed me off. When I... In my solo playthrough, I was missing like two notes and I could not find them.
Oh shit!
I have bad memories of this level. Okay. Just because of that, it took me so long.
We will do our best to get every note we can see.
Yeah.
Street rat, riff raff. That's totally Aladdin, right?
Yeah, like
that's
100%.
Yeah. I mean the idea of a magic carpet's
fuck
older than Aladdin, but like that specific design. That's Aladdin. Yeah. That's the Disney movie. That's fun. You play, have you ever
Aladdin
played like
game?
An Aladdin game? Yeah. You played that before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the Super Nintendo, was it?
They have one for the Super Nintendo and the Sega Genesis.
Okay, I played one of them.
Yeah. The Sega Genesis one had like really cool graphics, but kind of shitty music. And Super Nintendo looked like a Super Nintendo game.
Yeah.
So.
The one I remember playing was the... He goes... I mean, I don't know if they're both the same kind, but it's just a side, like, left and right, you jump up and...
Yeah, it's a side-scroller.
Yeah, are they both like that?
They're both like that.
Okay, then I played one of them.
The Sega Genesis one plays a lot slower, because there's, like, so much more frames in the animation. But the Super Nintendo one is, like I said, it's a Super Nintendo game.
Yeah. I mean, maybe the Super Nintendo one. I feel like I'm more familiar with Super Nintendo.
Yeah, you ever played a Sega Genesis?
Also, remember how I said the two notes I couldn't find?
Was it these?
There were those two. I remembered because this.
The two corners.
Yeah.
Sick. Okay, so
I remember
smooth sailing.
Here. Hopefully.
Hopefully, smooth sailing from here.
Come on, man. There's no ice physics.
Hey, besides the two side-scrolling Aladdin games, has anyone in the chat heard about the one for the PS1? Because it's in my... little folder.
Is it not
right
one
there.
Of the same games?
It's not one of those games. It is a completely new, like a different one. It's a 3D platformer, a 3D action platformer. And I remember that game was the shit. And I have it.
Oh my god!
That
Speaking
game was
of
the
old
shit.
PS1 games.
What's up?
You know how we've recently been talking about speedruns and shit a lot.
Oh yeah.
I was watching a Spyro, like this one. It wasn't like a history of the Spyro speedruns.
Spyro speedruns.
Yeah,
never
it was a history of a guy that is a glitch hunter that discovers glitches for speedruns.
I see.
And a lot of the games he discovered was for Spyro. And and they were just like, damn, these are crazy, you know, like.
Yeah.
And it's just every game that has like speedruns in.
Fuck. Oh.
It's crazy. Chat, like. I've been loving watching speedrun videos.
Same. Speedruns are really entertaining, and the history behind speedruns. I really love that the sense of accomplishment that a lot of these people get.
God damn it.
You know, I say that as you fall on your face.
I've been stuck here like the last 20 minutes.
Like, we're not good. Anything but speedrunning this.
I'm telling you, man, the 40-week speedrun.
You gotta know, if you walk and you hit Z, you hold Z, you slide.
We're doing the... Wait, what?
If you're running and you hold a Z, you just like you slide.
Oh shit! Okay, like so it's like a crouch slide.
Yeah.
All right, I gotta keep that in mind because I probably did that several
like
times.
That. Like also,
yeah.
Then when you jump and do the second jump, you want to keep holding A until you land.
I see. You can't jump and then.
If you let it go,
you can't crouch out of a jump or else you'll slide.
Yeah. No, out of a walk, a run.
Oh, okay, out of a run.
There we go.
Nice. Yeah, give him that fucking egg. Give Pluto that fucking egg. Yeah, boy. Yeah, that looks like Pluto.
got this. Yeah, it's a little time to do it too.
Nice. At least it wasn't a time limit.
There you go. That's the first jiggy. Let's go.
You got this, man.
Oh wait, press start. Press start. You go to totals. Via totals. How long do we take on Freezy? Go all the way to the right. All right, one more. That took you 8 minutes. Anywho, an hour and 6 minutes. Oh, not bad. Okay. We're still missing one, but you know, that's not bad.
Oh yeah, but that's like, we can't help it.
Yeah. Yeah, the levels naturally get longer though.
No, Martin says Skylanders is where it's at. You guys ever play you guys ever play that?
No.
I think Skylanders was the first game to introduce the concept what the hell is it called? Like something to life, like game to life? Or like toys to life? Yeah, like it was, I'm pretty sure that was the first to introduce buying physical products to, you know, implement it within the game.
I remember thinking it was the coolest shit. I will say that.
Yeah, me too.
But
I never got it. No, but I thought it was the coolest shit too.
Me neither. Is this last forever?
No.
No, but it's, you know, very it starts like, you can tell when it's about to end.
When the music gets all scary.
Also, there is no transformation in this level, so anything in this, you have to get the through the boots.
So it should be kind of generous, right?
Nope. Oh. Starting right now. Get on land.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
I'm not gonna make it.
You got three hits! Oh, you got it. You got it. Oh, shit.
Does this one burn, or can I climb up that one?
You can go up it.
So the swirly one hurts.
That one you just can't climb with Banjo. One is going down?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
New enemy.
Yeah, kill him. I don't think I'm in the ass. Yeah. You got him in the face, but yeah.
Hell yeah.
Can you find that? Oh, yeah. What the hell is that green thing in the distance? Toys for Bob.
Cool.
Yeah, apparently the Skylanders series was made by Toys for Bob, the game developer.
Toys for Bob?
But they eventually went on to do the Spyro remasters.
Ah.
And also, I believe the Crash 4.
Oh, shit.
Toys for Bob.
Nice.
Yeah. There was another team behind the Crash remasters and the CTR remake.
Yeah.
But then they switched to Toys for Bob for the Crash 4 game.
That's pretty
good. Yeah. I mean, that's why they have different art styles.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that CTR remake, that's a good game.
That one was really cool.
If anyone's played that, it's really fun.
CBT?
CTR?
Crash Team Racing? I fucking love CBT. I mean, what? Yeah. I love CBT. Yeah, CTR is great. I think a lot of people don't like it nowadays though, because like it's got a lot of microtransaction shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, for a lot of like the skins and
so it went from CBR to CBT.
Definitely. Economic CBT. Omar, do you know what CBT is?
I was trying to figure it out. I'm not sure.
Yeah, good. I'll tell you later.
Oh shit. One of those.
It's not as bad as the gamer word.
Okay.
But
can I cheat this?
Yes.
I think you can. Do it. Oh, Spider-Man! Probably not cheating. That's probably how you're supposed to do it. Damn, boy. Oh, shit. CBT, that's a cabbage, bacon, tomato.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that sounds disgusting. Something about cabbage.
Cabbage is good.
Cabbage is okay. Cabbage doesn't go with everything.
No.
But cabbage is good in certain dishes. I think cabbage has got a lot more presence than something like lettuce, where lettuce you can put in anything because it's neutral.
But, 2-1, he's like, you got it. Hell yeah. Alright. Don't die.
You say that, but I think I'm going to.
Oh, kill Imhotep right there.
Remember that, don't I?
Imhotep. Anyone remember Imhotep?
So, remember that move you keep doing that you accidentally?
Yeah. Oh, the invisible.
Yeah, that's a good move against those guys.
For real? Can you not hit them normally?
You can, but,
easier to do that?
Yeah.
Do they take multiple hits if you do
it
normally?
Also, because there's no point in saving the feathers. It's that we just, you see them all the time, and you know.
We have been stockpiling them, yeah. I guess. Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, is this just like match 'em?
Also, the guy's respawn, so careful.
Oh, it is. Oh, it's one of these. My favorite.
Or am I crazy? I want to see the guy's respawn. I guess I'm not gonna hear respawn.
It was Kazupo.
Wrong order.
Oh,
I have not been paying attention.
Me neither, but I think we did see a music note. Oh yeah, okay. Oscar's paying attention.
Fuck.
Number 5!
Nice!
Nice.
Yeah,
first leg. Try!
That I don't remember.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you got this. They gave you... they were pretty generous with the time.
That's how I just got big gamer brains.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that too.
Alright, that's my second Jinzo.
Hey, yeah.
That's all you, Omar.
Oh, shoot. Alright, which one do I want to try to get?
CPT is what Crash does in his free time.
Crash. It's a CBT is a Crash
Bandicoot tap dancing.
There you go. Thank you.
Can we get a gamer in the chat? Thanks.
Gamer? Yeah, get a gamer. Can we get a hashtag gamer word in the chat? Thank
you. What is all this like new shit, man? It's like...
What do you mean?
Like, where did it start? Gamer word? What the fuck? CBT? What is all this
gamer
shit,
word,
man?
Gamer word's a little... Gamer word's pretty old by this point.
I mean, shit comes and goes like crazy.
Yeah. I will say...
It's like 2 weeks. That's old by now.
That's true. Actually, yeah, like, if you measure time by memes,
dude,
it goes by super quick. Like, can you believe, like, that fucking, I'm trying to think, like, that Dame Dane meme. That was, like, that was such a big thing for a while, and then it just died out, like, instantly. You know, the Dame Dane, Dame O, Dame.
Which is also really dumb, in my opinion.
That's a great song.
The song's good.
Yeah.
The meme is stupid.
Yeah, the meme was stupid, but the song was great. No, I thank the meme for introducing me to the song.
Ah.
But yeah, like a lot of those memes, they just come and go, you know? Like right now, people are memeing Lean for some reason, and that one's gonna die out like in a minute. In like 5 minutes, you know? That Lean meme is gonna die. Or that Lean meme probably died out by the time I'm recording this right now. Oh. Oh shit, give him the eggs! Yeah, the Lean meme was so dead that I actually originally had a mention of it in today's video, but I cut it out because I knew already that the meme wasn't good. No one's gonna know what that is anymore.
Batman spoilers.
Oh, nice. Hey, did you know that Kristen Stewart was saying that she would want to be a Batman villain?
Oh, really?
I think that'd be pretty sick.
Is she gonna be Poison Ivy?
Hell nah, please no. A lot of characters, like, no.
I don't know, but it would be cool to have a reunion for Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart in a different context.
Not Poison Ivy. Anybody but her.
Now, Poison Ivy, we want, like, an actual porn star.
Yes. Damn, bro, you suck.
I want a porn star.
Yeah, Omar turned on the aimbots.
Hell yeah. We haven't even found the fast shoes, huh?
Nope.
Nah.
Uma Thurman was a good Poison Ivy.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you dead, boy.
Shit. Yeah.
There's a flight pad down there somewhere, but if you don't have enough health...
That was death, boy!
I know. Try to get all the fucking notes again.
Oh, yeah. And the Jinzos. You missed the Jinzo, Jabby, who's behind you.
Yeah, you gotta get the Jinzo again.
Oh, damn.
Oh, that sucks. Boy. I didn't make it back up with the jump. Almost fucking clutched it, too. Alright, so you don't have to get the note inside the inside the sinks, but you do have to go in there to get the notes. the four
gotcha,
nodes.
Gotcha.
You don't have to do it now. We could also do it later.
Yeah.
You also don't have to get the Jiggy inside the matching tiles. We also got that, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Unfortunately, the thing I was doing, we had to do that again. Yeah, dying this game fucking sucks.
Yeah, would you consider this a casual game?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah?
Because you don't have to get everything.
You know what? That's true.
We can probably skip this level.
All the shit that we're doing right now, this is completely optional, isn't it?
Yeah. This is content. can't get that yet.
Okay. Where the fuck is that hand?
I realized today that Willem Dafoe is an Aquaman. He is an Aquaman.
He is. And he's not a bad guy.
Yeah, he's surprisingly like a mentor role.
Yeah. The whole time I thought he was gonna have like, you know, he's gonna join the dark
become side. Somebody.
But no, he's just like a mentor.
Yeah.
No, that's it.
Anybody remember the purple guy meme?
The what?
Thanos?
Purple guy.
Huh? Grimace?
The purple guy meme.
Purple guy meme.
Oh god, that reminds me of the fucking Meat Canyon video. Yeah. Right now that you said Grimace. Male.
I guess purple guy meme, they're referring to fucking FNAF.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, get that shit out of my face.
No, I was supposed to double jump.
Damn. We get to do shit, man. That's unfortunate. It's like, we don't have to get all the, like, you know, the feathers and the
that's true.
Eggs,
but we're just, yeah. The main goal is to get those collectibles.
Because both of you guys, like, just everything, eggs. Like, feathers. Like, we don't have to get
them. I'm just saying, I left one egg there on purpose.
Oh, hell yeah.
Just to piss people off.
Oh, okay. Good. Yeah, I'm happy you didn't get it.
Because I know people get mad at that kind of stuff, you know? Nah, shit, come on. All right.
Yeah, after you get those, you can go off to the left over there. There's, like, a whole bunch of other stuff over there. Or you can open that again to get
just,
the...
Just the four notes. That's all we need. And the Jinjo.
Is that it?
You gotta do the other nose.
Oh, the other...
Also, just somehow the nostril. Fucking curve the bullet.
Oh, that's right. Oops.
I was implementing speedrun tactics.
You turn on the game short. I've seen you. Jinxie? This guy's name is Jinx?
Oh, did you guys see, there was an award show?
Okay.
And Fortiche?
Who?
Fortiche,
yeah, Studio
Fortiche.
Yeah, yeah.
The ones that did Arcane?
Oh, okay.
They won Fortiche or Fortiche?
Fortiche. They're French, right?
Yeah.
Fortiche. They swept their categories.
Fuck
everything
yeah.
They were nominated for, they won everything.
Good shit. Backwards.
That's fine. That's all you needed. That's it.
No, just then notes. It's just the, notes.
Oh, there's one. There's one more note.
There's four notes in here, plus the ones on the. Or four notes on the floor, plus whatever's on actual notes. And
I think
on
there's only one on top. It was on that carpet that's up there. Look at all those eggs. There's gonna be a big baddie there.
Okay,
bitch ass. Fuck you.
You just smash him with your massive glutes.
Ah, fuck! No!
Don't do that.
Smash him with your glutes. Oh, that too. There you go.
Alright.
Collect all the eggs except for one.
Oh, yeah,
okay.
You're like, which one?
There you go. That one. The one that's closer to the center.
Alright, now please struggle with this as much as I did. Fuck you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
I struggle just getting onto this thing.
Fuck! No! No! Goddamn, I made your mistake. Because, yeah, I see now. Like, I'm trying to switch the camera while crouching.
Yeah.
Alright, get me up there, bitch. Nom, nom, nom. Why is the camera like this? Fuck! All right.
You might have to do that one, too. No, I think that one was the...
Try it, though, just in case.
Yeah.
Go up, and then you'll see.
Yep. Oh, there is one. Okay.
All right.
Remember the whole day, because I didn't do that either.
There you go. That's all we need.
That's it.
Yeah.
All right.
Cool. All right. Now we don't have to come back in here.
Thank God.
Unless we die.
Unless we die.
A Jobby plush that is small enough to fit in a jar.
Ooh.
Jobby plush?
Ooh. I'll do you one better. A Jobby plush that can fit a fleshlight. No.
Right.
Might as well.
Yeah, there's a lot of notes.
Oh, shit. Oh, bitch. Hello. Oh, fuck. There you go. Fuck off.
Oh, man.
Leave those two?
We also have max feathers already, so...
Oh, okay. Oh, that's it?
50, I believe.
Yeah.
Oh, the pyramid's already part way up? Do we not have to do all of them again?
Yeah, the face was on the other side now.
Yeah, all right, so good. So I already did two.
Oh, shit.
I guess you don't have to redo all of them. It only gets faster, though, but, you know, it's fine.
Oh, fuck!
There weren't any notes in that thing, right?
I don't remember.
I don't think so.
Oh. Oh.
Just because
this is where you died?
Yeah. Getting off of the thing?
I see.
I think I slipped or whatever, but...
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
There are notes down there, though.
Oh, no. Yeah, I see.
Ah! I did the same thing!
Look for the flight pad. There's a flight pad somewhere down there. There's there.
Oh, oh, all right. Cool. Got full health. It's all good.
Oh, go through the ring. You're already there.
Fuck!
Well, don't fly up. But yeah, go through the ring.
I only pushed it once!
Remember, you can, if you're going one direction, remember, you can hold R and it, like, fast turn.
Oh, like that.
Yeah. Like, same thing when you're in the water. You might have to fly up again right away.
The hidden rings of the ancients. Shit. Where did we go?
We had max feathers, so might as well just use them, yeah.
Yeah.
Where was that fucker?
What the fuck?
There's also that thing on top of that pyramid right there.
Oh.
Target.
Might as well.
And... Go! Nice. Oh.
Oh, is that on a timer? You gotta go into that now.
Shit.
Shoot.
Fuck. That's so fast! God damn it! This game! No!
Oh shit. Don't die!
Yeah, Jesus!
Let's get out of there! Get out of there.
Jesus Christ!
You're good.
Fucked up! God damn it.
Oh god, it's not dying.
Jesus Christ, this fucking game, it threw two things at me at once.
Alright, go find help.
Shit, yeah.
There's some in the beginning.
God damn.
There's also some, I think, to your right there in front of you, right? To your right?
Yeah, let's see.
There's a bee.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, so...
Can I, like, shoot an egg
yeah,
at it?
Yeah, egg, get on Kazooie and run.
Fuck.
Like, get them and run away right away.
Alright, here we go. Do-do-do-do-do. Fuck you!
He stole the honey.
Good.
Yeah, shoot the dog in the mouth.
Old Yeller. This is not gonna be good. Okay.
Press down on the yellow without being on that. No, without being
there. Oops.
Just press down. There you go. A little bit closer, you know.
Shit. Shit!
Oh, you got it.
Alright, here we go.
Damn, pro gamer. Hell yeah.
Curve the bullet.
Alright, one more? No, that's it. Hell yeah.
Sick. Okay, very precarious.
Oh, we gotta get the Jinjo again. The one I forgot earlier. Oh, this is a new area. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hey.
Where was it? Was it that one? Center one right here? Or?
No, that's a new pyramid. The pyramid over there is the one Oscar did.
Yeah.
This one's
oh,
one
there is
fly.
A Jinjo in there, huh?
That's the one you gotta fly and they open the thing and fly into kind of
yeah.
thing. Then the other one,
which the one that
the,
I just
the one you need the boots.
That one in the middle.
The
right
one
there.
In the middle. It's the one you unlocked.
Oh. I can get to there, right?
Yeah.
Oh, oh okay. That's just the...
This is the one that had the thing behind it. I think
oh,
you need the
thing.
Shoes.
Ah, okay.
You might.
Might
I'm not,
shoes?
You might or might not.
Run, boy, run!
Oh. Get those after. Get those after.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, I think you do.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is not going well.
5 seconds, I need shoes probably then.
Yeah, just grab the notes in the meantime then.
Yeah, put them all together later.
Shut up! Old bitch!
I'm a happy man!
It's me.
Hey man, she's a fucking child kidnapper.
True.
Yeah, she deserves it.
Alright, so...
That's suicide. Ah, fuck! I didn't mean it!
Nice.
That looks like something you gotta fly through also.
Yes, it is.
Oh, man. Magic carpet.
Oh, look at more notes. Hell yeah.
Notes. Oh, a lot of notes.
This is the one that the Jinjo's behind.
This one?
Yeah. You can hit it and check inside if there's any notes in there, but I don't remember there being any.
Ah, fuck! Thought I could jump out of that. Oh, there he is. Hello.
Alright, two more.
Oh, that's what that was.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, that stays active.
I guess it's not timed.
That's cool.
That's the door in front.
Yeah, I'm right there. I'm right there. I know. Ah! Yeah.
Was there anything in there?
No, there is notes.
Oh, there is notes. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
So four of them.
But we don't need to do the puzzle again.
No, we already got the jiggy.
Good.
You haven't got any jiggies, huh?
Not yet.
You just been recuperating.
Oh, fuck. Bitch. Yeah, just getting all the notes.
All right.
So far.
Woohoo. Damn, we still need eight. We gotta find the fast shoes guy. Bottles. To get the fast shoes, I mean.
So basically learning a new move.
Yeah, we don't have that yet.
Fuck.
We gotta find that fool.
Yeah.
Hey, that's when we got 46.
Just pass your best note score. Oh, so that will save.
Well, no. It just keeps track of your highest record.
What happened, Oscar?
Smip says, you know those weird boyfriend pillows that's just a chest with an arm on the shoulder?
Oh, yeah,
imagine
those.
One of those, but as a jobby plush.
Ooh, yeah. Nice.
Careful.
I'll keep that in mind. You gotta make merch out of that.
Doesn't he have a face, though?
Nah, doesn't need to.
Oh,
it'll have a face on the chest. What's up?
Hey, you can go up to the pyramid now, the middle one.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, that's the one you like.
Alright, let's do it.
Images around Earth is faked because they don't have a Figma Madoka for scale.
What's up?
Images of round Earth is fake.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, flat Earth, dude.
Alright, ready?
No.
Get on Kazooie.
What?
Get on Kazooie.
Oh. Oh, shit. What am I doing?
It's a maze.
Oh, fuck.
Don't worry about those.
This music.
I don't think it's, yeah.
This music is stressful. I'm gonna die in real life. No!
You gotta do invincibility.
I don't. Let's fuck that guy.
No, the other way, Jabby. The other way.
There's a door.
Oh, shit.
Yes, it is. Oh, no, it's not.
Fuck you!
There's a Gruntilda thing in there.
Yeah, you want the Gruntilda switch.
do that later.
Yeah.
Hey! Nice. Good.
Oh, that's one.
Fuck.
Stressful, man.
What the hell?
I have a feeling no one even says Among Us anymore, but we all make memes about it.
That's right. That's another meme that died out, like, super quickly.
Oh, Devil Queen says Among Us is still alive in memes.
Hey. Is it? Really?
What's up?
Oh, nice. You got it somehow.
That Among Us is still alive in memes.
Nice. I don't know. I guess. Can you go back up?
Go back up?
And into the maze?
Oh. Yeah. Hopefully it's not timed anymore, right? Right?
Yeah, I think you can just get the shit.
Ah!
I guess it is.
Is there notes in here?
There is the console switch. I don't think there are notes.
Okay, so that's up there. Up to the left and then up on top. Right there. You gotta smack it. Ah, so that's the overworld one.
Yes. Every time you see a control switch, that's what it is. I'll be going to, yeah.
Make your way back, Tommy.
Are you just stuck in here now?
Well, no, you go back to where he came in, back in through. But you went the complete other way.
No! No! Is this instant death?
To be honest, I don't remember.
Fuck!
Yes.
No, you just get kicked out. Right, right, right.
Oh, thank God.
Fuck! No, not thank God. What the
fuck?
Wait, what?
Wait, that...
It was instant death.
That's instant death?
Yeah.
And even if it wasn't, you just left the level, so... Alright, Oscar.
Fuck!
Alright.
Damn, this game sucks. What the fuck?
It seems like that's what we would call it, to be honest.
Get
Jesus
the fucking shoes. At the minimum, just get the fucking shoes.
What in the goddamn hell?
That we didn't have to die there.
I guess I'm just too spoiled by modern games. This fucking that's hard, man.
No, it's not hard, it's rough. No, you went towards the entrance rather than going back to the exit.
Because I had the inherent assumption that they would fucking be more lenient about it, but no.
It's pretty much when you went in, the door closed.
Yeah.
And it's just like, no, it stayed closed.
Jesus Christ.
Oscar, fuck those. Just get the damn shoes.
Where are the shoes?
I don't know, look for them. Just at the very least, you can go get the other two jiggies we missed in other two worlds and then call it. We'll figure the rest of this shit out later. There's some places we haven't been. So there's a carpet. Take the carpet. Oh, there's a. We need the shoes for that guy right there, I believe. So don't do that one.
Not those shoes, but where? Yeah, where?
We gotta find bottles, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, those fucking shoes.
You gotta find bottles. There's a carpet somewhere that you should take.
Yeah, I found fucking bottles.
Son of a bitch.
I found fucking bottles. They're in my
fridge.
Is
it this one? This is one, right?
Yes.
What is that?
What?
It's a camel. Is that where I go?
Oh, fuck.
Wait, jump.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
It like, despawns and then respawns.
Son of a bitch.
Jesus.
Is that where I have to go, though?
That's not the one you gotta go to, but that's one thing you can do. Might as well get it already, since we're here. Alright, go.
Yo. Oh, nice, nice.
And you can jump off.
Wow, This guy's just tied up to a fucking dirt block and the whole desert's named after him? What the hell?
Yeah.
Nice.
And so I don't have to get this one again. Cool. We can do the tree in the beginning. We can do that one now. Then, but I mean, don't get that one yet. You gotta go look for the other carpet. Which is, if I remember correctly, next to the big sphinx in the beginning.
Ah, what the fuck? Why is this beer warm now?
We haven't been drinking it.
What the hell?
Where does it spawn, though? Right,
there's a carpet somewhere. Or was it here? Shit, I don't fucking remember. Oh, there's a carpet there. Nice.
That's a good angle.
Yeah.
That's cinema.
Where did that carpet come from or spawn?
I know there's stuff back here.
Excuse me.
Oh!
Yeah, so what I'm saying is, I don't know for sure if that's that carpet that takes you to them, or like, but I don't remember where it takes you.
Oh, see, which, it stops right there.
Where does it go, though?
Does it go up?
What?
Well, does it just keep going that direction? It goes around. What the hell? Right, what's the point of that?
Just take it anyway. There's something on the edge of the ledge, if I remember correctly.
Why did I jump?
I don't know, but I do that shit too.
I'm gonna die.
I'm just waiting for an actual spawn right there.
What the fuck? I'm dead.
No, you're good, you're good.
I learned the camera angle.
That was like the only one spot that I couldn't get into.
Fucking Christ, stop with the camera angle. And it's not your fault, Oscar.
I thought they were going to go for it. Oh, God.
You got to play super safe.
Oh, fuck. Some tea bags for good luck.
Damn. Scrimblow Bimblow's got hands. Fuck.
Can I just walk onto it or do I have to jump on it?
You have to jump on it probably. Yeah, you do. Where does it take ya?
That's it?
No.
Whoa.
Are you ready to jump off?
Whoa. Oh!
The bottle's not up there?
It's not even open.
Can you smash the door? The ZB? No? Shit. That's not where it is. Where the hell is bottles? Oh boy. Oh. I thought he was up there, to be honest. That's exactly where I thought he'd be.
Bitch.
He's not, though.
You think I have to take the boots, like, up north?
Yeah.
Does he spawn there at a certain point?
Where the hell is he? He's gonna be on some random, like, just area, like, ledge that we just passed by or something.
He's gonna be outside of the bounds of the level. You have to glitch through.
Huh.
Through the bounds.
Because there's boots there. No, there's nothing over there, though, huh?
No, it's gonna be... Alright, just don't die, though. Okay, good.
Everything is fucking scary now. Oh, the camel's there. Kill him.
Wait a minute, what?
He's being a greedy bitch.
Yeah.
I'm shriveling up. How's your nuts, Bart? Ah! Kazooie mentioned nuts. I bet that made a lot of people horny. Because Kazooie's a girl. That's all you gotta be, a female. People get horny for you.
Oh, that'll quench your thirst.
Does that not do anything?
Omar, is there a squirt button?
Yes.
Oh, wait, sorry, this isn't Mario Sunshine. That Kazoosie.
I don't know what I have.
Sorry, that's also on its way out as a dead meme. The Usi meme, adding Usi to everything. Yeah, people are finally... That one lasted pretty long, but people are finally getting tired of it.
Don't die.
Ay, get the hills out!
Oh my god, man.
You got it. You did it. Get
out of here. I didn't know they chased me for breaking it.
Yeah,
I thought it was when you picked up the hunt. Ah, fuck. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
I thought they disappeared.
Gamer!
We're true gamers here. Hey, anyone want a Miller High Life?
I'm good.
Good for now. I still got my IPA, my warm IPA.
Alright, yeah, same.
There you go, squirt button.
My warm IPA. What's that?
The squirt button.
What'd you do?
You just ground pound him.
Oh, okay.
Oscar had the right idea, he just missed.
Missed where? Like his hump or?
Yeah, the hump.
Oh.
Alright.
Okay, climb his fucking beautiful face.
Oh shit, actually, how do you get up there?
What the hell? Banjo Kazoosie, thank you. Thank you, S-Mid. You and me.
Alright. Alright, now let me go find bottles real quick. I think I have ideas of where he could be.
Okay, so that was one of them. The spot that Oscar checked was one of them.
Yeah, and it wasn't there.
I don't think we ever read this donation by Sad Boy Requiem, did we?
What is it?
They said Kristen Stewart as Talia Ghul, and the movie would just be her fighting Catwoman for Batman's love, while he's in the corner brooding, beating off in the darkness and monologue.
Hey, that's actually not bad. Kristen Stewart as Talia al Ghul. I like that idea.
That's not the worst.
Yeah.
Well, where the fuck was he? All the way at the top?
He was right there on the side.
Motherfucker.
Alright.
Do what must be done. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
I'll just say, fuck this all for now. Just go get the other ones.
Go get the other
stuff. Do it.
This level turned out to be a bitch, but in different ways. Just due to our own incompetence.
Yes.
Let's get the hell out of here.
This one was honestly worse than
the ice one?
The ice one, dude.
For some fucking reason. I blame everything that's not myself there. That's it. My final answer. Oh, now I understand why this music's so nostalgic to a lot of kids. This is comforting. This is when you're out of the level, you know?
Fuck, I missed.
Oh! Nice. Ah!
Nice.
You guys want to race the foo first or get the... Let's just race the foo.
Yeah, do it. Race war.
Oh, we got... Yeah, I saw the Sony in chat. Nikes? Hell yeah.
What?
We got Nikes.
We got the Jordans.
We got the Reebok.
Reebok. What's the joke again?
It's a song. Reebok or son Nike.
There you go.
This is the rhythm of the night. Yeah, the fun.
Oh, what? You're back?
Yeah, every time you die, you're coming back to the level.
But we already got the maximum notes here,
yeah, it
right?
Keeps your maximum...
record?
Record. Alright, anyone try it?
You can do it.
Yeah, do it first.
I'll try it. I don't think I'll beat it, but I'll try it.
Yeah, go for it. Damn, so he straight up took away your sled? Cheating ass?
He wants you to run.
Oh!
Do you pick up more shoes on the way, or...?
I don't think you do, but they last the whole way, if I remember correctly.
So it's not timed, basically. The shoes are not timed.
Oh, you fucking...
I'm fucking killing him, do it! Kill him!
Oh no, don't do it.
You got it, you got it, you got it. Let's go.
Oh, oh! Sorry.
You catch up, you catch up.
He's fast as fuck, man.
You can catch up.
He's fast as fuck, boy.
Yeah, 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 you got it, you got it, you got it. He slows down on the turn. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's taunting you. Oh, yeah, 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 there you go, you got it. Oh, my asshole is so fucking clenched right now.
Alright.
Yeah!
Alright. Dude, that was so hard as a kid.
Woo!
Dumb!
I've lost again.
I'm off to look for my kid's presents.
Good! Fuck your kid.
This dude's out here gambling.
Hell yeah, man.
Hey, alright. You guys can do the fucking...
The alligator one?
The alligator one.
Alright, let's do it.
There's a life back there.
Yeah. Hey.
We need those.
Beep, 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 beep.
Alright. I'm thinking this alligator challenge, that should be the last one.
Yeah.
Last thing we do. Oh, fuck those guys.
Is there some feathers over here? Oh, we're already at 50.
There you go. That should be a challenge in and of itself. Get all of them except one. Another optional challenge. If this game had achievements, that would be an achievement.
Oh damn! Purposefully missing all the. Oh.
That should be a speedrun category.
0%.
0%. Oh yeah.
Shit.
Is it possible to do this thing now?
I'll try.
That was to the left.
Oh.
Nah. Oh!
Never mind.
You could do it though. It's possible. Nice, Noob Gaming. Gruntussy.
Gruntussy.
Oh, you know I like that Gruntussy, especially when you get a game over. Hey, there we go.
I don't remember what you do with it.
You run to the asshole?
Motherfuck!
Oh, got your ass! Shit, oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, the fucking...
Wow.
Oh my god, that is tight!
Dude, no, that fucker!
He lost like a full 2 seconds.
Alright, hold up.
Do it again, you got this.
Oh, you probably
kill
have to...
Kill that fucking guy, can you kill that?
That's probably where you get the thing, right?
You kill him.
Shit.
Or you can kill him. If I remember correctly, I think there was a note. I mean, a jiggy thing like up above, but.
Because that's the flight path, right? It would make sense that, like, you get the flight path. Then you fly right into his asshole.
Oh, you gotta get it, get it.
Alright, as long as I don't land.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Is it up on the hat?
What is this?
I don't want to land. Nice.
Whoa. Whoa. Damn, that would have taken a whole stream for me to figure out, man.
Alright. There it is. You see it?
Yeah.
I don't think... If you kill him, I think there is something, but I'm not sure what it is. I'm not sure if it's worth... Oh, there's another one up here. All right, cool.
Nice. Hey!
These are from the grunty switches. Kill this fool real quick, or...
Kill him?
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, you go.
Yes.
No, just health. That's it.
That's it. I don't even want it. All right, now we do. All right, real quick. Just getting those things in now, you know.
Good.
Where was it? It was.
I worry to pre-order the Kyoto Arkham Knight after seeing Jobby's review. Sag.
Nice. What do you mean you worry? I gave a good review on that thing.
Did the witch just say you'd get a grunty pounding?
Yes, she did, and I can't wait. That gruntussy.
Uncle Ben, what happened, Kazoosie?
Kazoosie.
With great Kazoosie comes great responsibility.
Indeed. The lesson that Banjo had to learn early in his life. What's the Banjo Kazooie deep lore? Anyone know?
Banjo Kazooie deep lore?
Is there a deep lore? How did they meet? How did the bird and bear meet?
Oh, yeah, for real.
He was eating the mama bird's eggs and then one hatched. And then he felt guilty.
That's dark as hell.
That should be dark as hell.
That should be the first episode of the Netflix show. Animated by the people who did Castlevania.
It's just a bear eating eggs, and then one hatches, and he's like, "Oh fuck!"
For like 30 whole minutes. The end of the episode is that the meeting of him and Kazooie.
Fuck off.
Hey, you know, like the fact that they're making like Cuphead, the show, and all of that. Like, why don't they make shows of these old school characters?
Where in the hell is it? Oh,
yeah, I'd like to see like a Banjo Kazooie animated series. That'd be fun.
They could, yeah.
Yeah, they could do that.
Where they give Kazooie some big honkers.
Give her some big wings.
Yes.
And give Banjo a huge floppy banjo.
A banjo string?
Yeah.
Ooh, I forgot you gotta go through this bloody swamp.
I heard that's the premise of Turning Red.
We're going through a bloody swamp?
Yeah.
Also known as womanhood?
Yep.
Oops. I didn't mean it.
That's why people are mad, man.
Man, I grew up in a single mother household with an older sister. I grew up with women. So I'm like semi-familiar with how it is to be that, you know? Like, I saw a screen cap from Turning Red where in the bathroom there was a stack of pads. That's true. That's completely true. I have walked in the women's hygiene section of the supermarket way too many times. Way too many times.
Johnny Marbles with $1 in the super chat.
Hey, thank you.
Hey.
Noob Gaming says, it's 2:41 a.m. and my phone just rang. I'm sweating buckets right now.
What the fuck? Pick it up. Pick it up and say these nuts.
That's not at all where I thought I was going to go at all. I was like, 2:41, like something, okay, being late. No, his phone just rang. Okay, cool. What? He's sweating buckets. Oh, okay. Just three facts.
No, it became a horror story.
Yeah. Y'all ready for this shit?
Do it.
I know, Jabby,
we watch your channel. We don't know what women are.
Nice.
Oh, man.
That's why I'm here to educate you. Wait, what? You're not going to...
No, handle.
All right.
That's all you.
All right.
Or Oscar, if you give up. Yeah. Or you can pass it off.
Yes.
All right. So it's three matches, Oscar. You'll see what it is.
It's beat to bite,
we got the
right?
shoes now, though. That's the thing. Beast to bite, yes.
Yeah. All right. Eat more red yumblies than me. Yeah, pay attention to the rules, Oscar. Because I'm not going to repeat it.
So.
All right. So I'm... Yeah. B is to bite, so I'm pushing B to eat these red things. Oh, come on. Fuck!
There you go. The thing is, there's three challenges. The third one is really tough without the shoes. And we tried it a bunch last time, and we failed. Yeah, so now that we have the shoes, you can pick them up at any point.
So this is like... But the shoes, at least for the final challenge, they're necessary.
Yeah. I mean, no.
I mean, it's possible, but, like, it's probably what they intended.
Yeah.
Now I'm just cheating.
I hope they respawn. Or do you just have them permanently? There's no timer. There's no timer. No, lose them.
Oh, Jesus.
You're too fast now.
Yeah. Oh, shit. They don't run out. Bitch.
You guaranteed it with those skills. Stop him.
Still really close. Okay, there you go.
God damn.
Alright. Two more.
Girl, you only win easy game. Now we play hard.
Johnny Marbles with another dollar in the super chat.
One more.
Eat reds.
I think there's two more.
Two more, right?
Yeah, avoid yellow crab.
Okay. Oh, then the third one's where they switch, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. I still got the shoes.
Shit, yeah, they don't run out.
Now you're too fast.
Fuck!
Oh, they do run out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, they respawn, though.
It'll be good. Fuck it. Damn. So they last for a while.
Yeah. Probably the length of the whole match. 60 seconds.
It's a kid's game. No, I can beat him. You gave up.
You're not wrong. This is a kid's game.
Ah, fuck! No! Shit, goddammit. Why'd I do that?
3 seconds, you got anyone? You got? You lost?
No! What the fuck?
I'm trying to ask you.
Yeah,
hell
yeah. Let me try this.
Oh, wait, he's gonna hit you. It doesn't matter though.
Alright, get the hell out of there.
You have to get out of the. You have to go out and then come back in. He's gonna bite you regardless.
Oh.
So go out and then come back in.
Damn, I did better in that game without the speed boots. I can say that because we have video proof of it.
We do.
Yeah.
Hit A. There you go. And then play the game.
Yeah. My recommendation, don't go for the speed boots until the last game, but you do you, man.
Yeah, the first one without him is fine.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
If you chase him like that, you're gonna lose.
I love that all of these little creatures are just losing their lives right in front of me. I love it. Johnny Marbles, thank you for $2. Yo, you check out the new Moon Studio train bots? Yeah, I did. I'm not too interested in them, though. Yeah, that's it. I seen them, but I'm not interested.
Damn.
Nice. Killed him.
All right.
Killed him.
Second one, the same thing. Just avoid yellows.
Let go.
Make moves. Oh, fuck.
Right, it's time for the boots. It's time for the jets.
Nikes.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
Right.
Where are you going next? Oh.
You tricked me.
You got this. Oh, that's fucked up. No, you got it.
You like drift. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That's right, motherfucker. Fuck out my way, bitch. Fuck.
There's so many.
Oh, you got it.
Mine.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right.
Yes.
Oh, God.
The third one is a hard one.
Here we go. Right. This is the one that that is hard to do without the speed boots.
Yeah.
So let's see.
Only eat what's showing at top of the screen.
Yeah. You get the shoes again. And yeah.
There you go. Eat the red ones.
At some point, it changes pretty much. So just yellows, you know?
Oh, bitch.
Oh, wow. You stole it from him. Yellows. Damn. If Oscar first tries this, fucking gamer.
That'd be great.
Gamer, dude.
Nice.
But also, you got the shoes, you know?
Nah, still, man.
Oh, yeah.
These shoes still provide a degree of challenge. It's not God mode, as I expected it to be.
It's not.
What the fuck?
You hit the wrong one.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you hit a red one.
I didn't mean to.
You didn't mean to.
Oh, you got this, man. You fucking got this.
Don't jinx it. Oh, you did a jinx it.
Oh, thank God.
By one. Fuck yeah. All right. GG.
Mr. Vile never lost before. Greeny can fuck up. Kill him.
What?
No, thank you.
Wait, what?
Frisbee.
Can you get another thing from that?
Three extra eyes. Yeah, fuck that. We don't... Who cares? Jesus! No!
Oh, speaking of this...
Don't do it!
Before we do exit the level, I do want to get something.
Okay.
One of the heart pieces we missed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Let's do that on the quickness.
Let me stand by on the control center.
Alright, meanwhile, sure. Just that rapid fire questions, and you want to do this shit real quick, or what?
Yeah, do it. Yeah. Do what you gotta do.
It's super quick. We just need a banjo again, so...
You check out the new Moon Studio train bots. Did you read that one already?
What is that?
Yeah, read that already. Address that.
Satisfaction.
Oh, fuck! A new gaming!
Hey, hey, Javi boy and friends. How we doing this fine evening?
We're doing pretty damn good.
Not too bad, just, what is it called? Gobi's Valley sucks dick, but, you know, we're good.
Gobi these nuts.
Damn. Gobi's Valley did kick our asses to varying degrees.
Yeah.
But, yes, for some reason, Gobi's Valley was kind of a toughie. But, yeah, you know, just to remind everybody, we're streaming on Wednesday, which we usually don't do because we won't be available on Friday. So, if you guys got anything to ask us right now, do so now. We won't be able to answer it later this week. So, go ahead. If you got any questions, we won't be here Friday.
Shit.
When is the Anubis Mecha review?
You know, I was originally planning it to be on next month, but I think I'd have to postpone it to May. Next month, I have some ideas. I have some more plans to do. But yeah.
And then Any Reanimation says, "Hey, Ajabi, what'd you think of the Robin I drew along with you guys last stream?"
The Robin, oh, it was good. Yeah, I think you tagged me. I'm pretty sure you tagged me on that on Twitter. So yeah, it was pretty good. Huh.
When is the Rika Takarada review?
You know, after today's review, which was a double Batman review, I am thinking about doing another double review, which would be the Figma Rika Takarada review plus the Akane Shinjo. Put that in one video. Gridman Waifu Special.
Oh, there you go.
I think that'd be a good video.
Thighs and breasts.
Thighs and breasts. So I don't know when, but I know that would be the video. He goes, oh! Holy shit.
Mine fucking flipper.
Mine fucking flipper.
Hark!
Remember this shit, Johnny?
What's up?
We had to like the class.
I do remember that. Yeah. Oh. Wait, well, what's up with it now? Is it just closed?
Did you see that?
Yeah.
There's no way you see that unless you go first person in here. Or jump on this thing, I guess.
Ah.
Yeah, that's it. I was talking to my brother because he's also playing this game right now.
Yeah.
And I was talking about like when we played this the day after I saw him and we're talking about it. And I was like, yeah, we couldn't find it. And he's just like, oh, it's in there. I was like, what? He's like, yeah. I was like, oh, no shit.
No shit.
New Gaming asks, do you happen to know who Joe is?
Oh, who is Joe?
I don't know. I believe his last name is, These Nuts.
I got him.
Fuck, that would have been a click the end button right there.
For real, you didn't. I thought you were going to.
Okay, hold on. I'll have my finger on it at any point.
In case there's
I'm just saying, like, just to give, like, a last minute warning to everybody in the chat. Again, we're not going to be streaming again this week. Not on Friday. This is the only day we're going to be streaming. So if you guys got any last minute questions, let us know right now. I'm giving you 5 minutes. Also, what were you gonna do, Omar?
That's it.
That's it.
The heart piece.
Yeah. All right, keep going.
Oh, Lucy says, "Oh, dang! Because you won't be streaming, I'll say now that my birthday is on Friday."
Oh shit! Oh. Well, happy early birthday,
early
Lucy.
Birthday.
For your birthday, we won't be streaming.
Yeah.
There you go. Now you can enjoy your day. You know,
there
you
go.
Now
you can enjoy
us.
Your day. You're not obligated to watch our stream. That's good.
Oh, fuck. this
hey,
shit.
Hey, Jobby, play Arts Kai Arkham Knight Batman review never.
Hmm, I don't know. We'll see about that, man. you'll see what I mean.
Are you gonna check out the premium DNA Banjo and Kazooie figure?
You know...
What?
Yes.
What that?
That's the thing. I didn't want to mention it this stream because I thought it would be a good gift for Omar.
Oh, what is that? I'm intrigued now.
Yeah, but they are making a posable figure of Banjo Kazooie.
That's cool. Oh.
Yeah, and it looks pretty cool. I forget when it's coming out, but it should be this year. So for your birthday.
Hey, I'm
there
down.
You go. Yeah.
And then we got somebody here that says, do you like D's?
What are D's?
Why don't you ask Candace?